He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you.
What's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
Were you watching a video?
I was just reading one of your texts. You got a text from my doctor saying, this is urgent. She needs to come in for her next appointment.
Give me that.
I'm really sorry. I should probably just go to bed. It's getting late.
Not so fast. It's only 6 p.m.
Is your hair turning blue?
We're going to see your doctor right now.
Have you noticed any changes happening to you lately?
Be honest, honey.
No.
Interesting. Did you notice your hair is changing color?
Yeah, I think my hair is just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take your temperature. Open.
Using this to drug you.
Actually, I was wondering, could I use the restroom really quick?
Of course.
Just don't be too long, okay, honey?
I have to get out of here.
Your real mom is behind door.
I get to pick whether I'm gonna have a baby brother or a baby sister?
Pick sister.
But I want a baby brother.
Are you the one delivering the baby?
No.
Then pick sister.
Fine.
She's here.
Hi. Shh, no, don't cry. It's okay.
Give her to me. You're holding her wrong.
Hey, what are you doing?
Your little sister needs toys. You're way too old for that anyways.
Ready? Catch.
Ow!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you in the eye.
My baby, what did you do to her?
It was an accident.
Yeah, right. You know what? Go to your room. Your sister needs a blood transfusion.
What?
Yes, it's a really long story, but I told them you would donate your blood. Come on, we gotta go to the hospital now.
Wait!
You sure you're all right, Maya?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sir, he's waking up.
Guys, wait, please, listen to me.
Stop resisting, John. You're under arrest.
No, you don't understand. She's in danger.
She'll be under our protection.
You don't get it. I told them everything about her. Please, Maya, listen to me.
Get him out of here.
Let's go, Mr. Grayson.
No, wait!
Trust me. Open your eyes.
Hello.
Maya, John's escaped.
He what?
We believe dead.
Sir, hello? John?
Ese placolo. Capito, capito.
Trovala.
Yes, sir.
We know you are here.
Look at this way. I see her.
Pathetic.
John?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
I'm here to save you.
Well, you're a little late for that. I already took out all your men.
No, Maya. There's more.
The son of Sleeping Beauty and Prince Philip. Really? I didn't think they had a son.
Well, obviously, they do.
So if you'll excuse us, pirate, we're going to the ball. I'm really glad we met.
Me too.
Your hair is beautiful. You look just like your mom.
Thanks.
Is something wrong, Amelia? What's the matter?
Well, it's just I thought my scale would move more towards good since I've been hanging out with you for so long.
Come here, let me tell you a secret. I'm not actually a prince.
Let me go, you jerk! Who are you the son of anyways?
I'm the son of the villain Hans, and I need you to sing me the song that activates your powers.
I should have known by the red hair, and I am not singing you that song.
Okay, don't sing and I cut off all your hair.
No. Why do you need my healing powers?
Because Elsa's daughter froze my heart, and only your powers can heal it. I don't have much time, so start singing. Hello, Danielle. I hope you slept well. These are for you. I want you to know you're safe. Everything's gonna be fine.
Are you crazy?
Only for you. I've been watching you.
You're a stalker, aren't you?
I wouldn't say that. More like I'm your biggest fan. You see, I've been following you on social media for quite some time now. And when all of us were forced to join this dating app, I made it my goal to become your perfect match. And thanks to this dating system, I'm now your boyfriend. Anyways, I'd like you to put that on.
That's not happening.
If you don't wear it, you don't eat.
I need to switch my boyfriend.
You have already picked a boyfriend, you may not change it.
No, please, it is an emergency.
Question, is your life currently at risk?
Yes! That's all my money in my bank account.
5 seconds to decide.
Okay, deal.
Contacting authorities now.
Cheers to us, Danielle. I'm so glad you decided to wear the dress.
Where are they?
Where's who? You sure you're all right, miss?
Danielle!
Sir, stop resisting.
I love you, Danielle. I'm gonna find you again. I promise.
Are you ready to meet your new boyfriend?
My head. She woke up. Shh, you're gonna scare her.
What the hell? Where am I?
We're all locked in a basement.
Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great, you know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald!
Coming, Mommy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires. They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish. Girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over.
Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling?
I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops.
No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What? What?
My phone died.
No.
Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I'll have to get rid of two of you.
What?
No, please.
Ronald, no.
Shale, I'm not gonna get rid of...
Freeze, kid.
What the...
Got your text, babe.
I had no idea my son was capable of doing such terrible things.
Girls, please take this.
These checks are for $1 million.
I know.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It's the least I can do.
Thank you for saving us, sir.
Absolutely. Glad you guys are safe.
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be your boyfriend, not him.
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you?
I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it.
Holly? Jared? Do you need some help?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's get him up. Okay, we got him back in the snow. Now we just have to wait and hope he wakes up. You really love him, don't you?
With all my heart. Jared?
Holly.
You okay?
Yeah, never better.
Jared, you were willing to sacrifice yourself to save my daughter. So, you have my full blessing to marry her.
Thank you, Mr. Claus. That means a lot.
Looks like you both are on the nice list. And do you take Jared Frost to be your husband?
I do.
Well then, I now pronounce you officially Mr. and Mrs. Frost.
Jared, what did I tell you about making it snow inside the house?
Babe, this isn't me.
But if you're not using your powers, then...
No way! Looks like baby Crystal has taken up after me.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart.
I'm just the voice of Mother. But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother May I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
$4 million or a stick?
Oh, look at me, I'm gonna go choose the stick.
Happy birthday! Oh.
Kit, stick selected.
Whoa, that's a cool stick. You're welcome.
That's it, come here.
Mom!
Leah, why are you chasing her?
Because she made me pick a freaking stick over $4 million.
Leah, don't be so hard on her. She's only 8. Did you hear what I just said? You literally always side with her.
I wish you were my age so you could understand how I feel.
Wish granted. Hey, girls, want to go to a party tonight?
Mommy?
Mom? Hey, who are you calling a mom?
Did I just turn her into a teenager? I think this stick is actually a magic wand.
Yeah, you think? Turn her back!
Okay, okay. I wish my mom was back.
Ugh.
Who are you? I am your mother, and I have been looking for you too. You are my daughters.
She's trying to trick us. I wish for my real mom to come back.
Wish already granted.
What? This thing must be broken.
Say mom's name.
Good idea. I wish for Laura Jones to reappear and for this creepy woman to disappear.
No, wait! Girls?
Mom!
What happened?
Leah made you disappear, and a mean lady came.
Yeah, it turns out this stick is actually a magic wand, so... sorry. Girls, that mean lady was actually your mom.
What?
Yes, I'm actually your big sister, and I took you guys away from her when you were little and raised you both.
No, I would have remembered that.
No, you wouldn't, because I also got a wand for my birthday, and... I erased your memories of her.
You've been lying to us.
It was for your protection. She was horrible.
No, I don't trust you. I wish for a real mom, too.
Stop! I wish Leah was frozen.
Unfreeze her!
I just need to take her wand.
I wish for her to unfreeze.
Whoa, what the...
I'm sorry, Leah. This is for your own good. I wish for her to forget what just happened.
No! Mom, what happened?
Nothing, you just need to rest.
No, she's lying! She made you forget-
I wish for Kit to fall asleep.
Why would you do that?
I...
Is that my wand?
No, Leah! Ugh.
Why can't I remember anything?
Because you,
I wish to remember everything I forgot.
No!
You're my big sister? Oh my gosh, Kit, I wish for Kit to wake up.
Whoa, that was really trippy. I'm taking your wand.
No! Ugh! Kit, give it back!
I wish for you to tell us the truth. Was our mom really evil?
Yeah, she was. But I shouldn't have erased your memories. I'm sorry.
We forgive you. Here's your wand back. But I accidentally broke it a little bit. Whoopsies.
My wand!
Hey, babe, I'm sorry. I'm not going to be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart. If he doesn't work for Walmart, then where does he... I'm following him.
What is he doing here? This place looks super sketchy.
What do you think you're doing, huh? Come here. Hey, boss, look who I found snooping around here.
Babe, what is going on?
Babe, you know this girl?
I've never seen her before in my life.
I'm sorry, did our 2 years together just mean nothing to you?
2 years?
Have you been keeping secrets from me? I told you, you know what the rules are.
He's trying to protect you by lying. He works for very dangerous men. You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was 2 women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me
and- Silence! You were forbidden to see him. We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best god will be with you for protection.
Come along, princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't.
Mwah. Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, princess, that's because it's not.
No.
Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note?
Kayla, this is... Freeze. Both of you are coming with us.
Get off of me! Kayla!
Well, look who we have here.
Mom?
Mrs. Stewart?
Mom, what is going on?
I'm getting us the treasure, honey.
They're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My parents found the treasure.
And they're alive. Why, look, you changed your mark, didn't you? That's against the law.
Now let's see that note.
You give that back!
Now what does this say, Delilah? Do you know what that means?
No.
She's definitely lying.
Give her the truth serum.
Jake?
Mom, stop it. What does Delilah mean?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods.
Interesting. And do you know where it is?
Yes. Perfect.
Okay, let her go. Kayla, you're going to be taking us all to the treehouse. Now let's go.
It's up there.
The treasure has to be in that treehouse.
Jake, climb up there and look for the treasure.
No.
You won't see Kayla again until you do. Take her away.
Jake!
Kayla!
Pick your revenge for boyfriend. Revenge is ready. Take your revenge. Remember to use it wisely.
Hey, can we talk?
There is nothing to talk about. You and I are over.
No, don't say that, okay? I just found out that Olivia is with another guy.
Well, you know what they say. Karma is a real...
Maria, please. What I did was stupid, and I promise it's not gonna happen again. I want you, not her. Thanks for giving me a second chance.
Of course. I'm not one to hold a grudge.
You look so beautiful, babe.
Thanks.
Babe, I gotta tell you, this food is, like, really good.
I'm glad you like it. I made it myself.
What? I didn't know you could cook. You even got my favorite drink. Should we make a toast?
To us.
To us. Oh, babe, I hope you don't mind. I switched our drinks. The one you gave me smelt a little strong.
The door's not gonna open. I have full control of the security system.
Maya, just let me out.
Maybe I'll let you out. If.
If what?
If you tell me how you survived.
Oh, well, that's simple. I never ate the food you gave me.
What?
Oh, come on, Maya. You were acting so suspicious. I knew you put something in it.
You little faker. You made me think you were really dead.
Well, I'm so sorry to disappoint you. Now open the door.
Okay. A deal's a deal.
Whoa. Your wrist.
What? Damn it. The marker must have smeared off.
You're a blue?
Yeah. What about it?
I can't believe you.
They're gonna be here any minute, Bree. I suggest you run now. They're after you, not me. She's on the run. She just left through my back door.
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you, I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you, I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me.
What's going on? What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just...
Hey.
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just...
You tell me what you posted, right?
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Don't get mad.
your little games. Don't like your tilted stage. The role you made me play of the fool. No, I don't like you. I don't like your perfect crime. How you laugh when you lie. You said the gun was mine. Isn't cool. No, I don't like you. But I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I've got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh, look what you made me do. Look what you-
Remember, girls, no using your powers at school.
Don't worry, Professor. I'll make sure everything goes fine.
I'm so excited for our first day of high school.
Yeah, because being stuck in a building for 8 hours is going to be so much fun.
Everyone, please welcome our new students, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup. Who picked out your names?
The professor named us.
Who? Oh, she means our dad. He's a scientist.
Oh, wow, very interesting.
What a bunch of freaks.
Way to keep our cover, Bubbles.
Sorry.
It's okay, Bubbles. So, you three are sisters?
Yeah, why?
How come you guys look nothing alike?
We're all adopted.
Yikes, so you're not really sisters then?
Of course we are.
Of course we are.
Ugh, your voice is so annoying. Why don't you say that again? What the?
I'm telling you, we saw her. Her eyes were red.
I think you guys have seen too many scary movies.
I agree.
Yeah, me have laser eyes? Come on.
We're telling the truth. They are freaks. Ladies, that is enough. You two have detention for lying. What? We are so getting you back.
Thanks for trying to protect me, Blossom.
Of course, nobody bullies my sister.
Blossom, do you realize what you've done? Our cover is officially blown.
No, it's not. The principal didn't even believe them.
But Blossom, look, there's a camera up there.
Uh-oh, do you think they could have recorded me using my powers?
Let's hope not.
Don't worry, I'll just destroy the camera.
Bubbles, no!
Don't!
What? Now the camera's destroyed. Uh-oh.
So there was a fire at school today, hmm? You girls wouldn't have anything to do with that, now would you?
Get adopted by a fireman or a billionaire? I think we should go with fireman because he's gonna keep us safe.
Yeah, I think so too.
Nope, billionaire.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
So, what are your names?
I'm Margot.
I'm Edith.
And this is Agnes.
Nice to meet you. Well, this is my home. I'll be right back.
Okay. This place is kind of creepy.
It is.
There's nothing to watch. Did you hear that?
I did. What was that?
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah, I think it's coming from over there. There was definitely someone down there. I told you, Agnes, we should have picked the firemen.
Excuse me, I need to speak with you.
Me?
Yes, you. I have a secret that you need to know.
Bye, Mom, I'm going to class.
Wait, let me see your neck. Why didn't you put on the makeup?
I ran out.
Oh, great. Well, looks like you're not going to school.
What? Come on, it's so small. I can cover it with my hair and no one's even gonna notice.
I said no!
You know what will happen if people see that mark. They'll start to ask questions.
And I'll get taken away. I know.
I'll buy you makeup when I get back. I love you.
I love you more.
I love you most. See you after work.
I had a big test today, and I'm not supposed to miss it. No one's gonna notice this. I'll just take the test and come right back.
Great job on your test today.
Thanks.
Hey, what's that on your neck?
I've seen that mark before.
Let me see.
Yes, that mark, it means you're royalty.
What?
You must be the lost princess. Legend says you have powers.
Powers? What? No, I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to trick me so you can take me away. Well, that's not gonna happen.
I'm home.
What's wrong?
Something happened.
Who else saw the mark?
Just that teacher, but she said something about me being a lost princess.
You, a princess, please. Just look at your chubby little face. You look nothing like royalty. You must never go outside again.
Never?
Yes, you've been exposed. It's much too dangerous now. Don't be so sad, dear.
I know. I'll go get you some food.
You just relax. Watch some TV.
This just in, a teenage boy is on the run from the cops today after allegedly stealing a crown from the royal family.
Mom? Mom?
Jeez, who designed these locks?
That is definitely not Mom. He's probably here for my mark. Good thing I have some more makeup.
Whoa, wasn't expecting anyone to be home, but hey.
Stay back, I'm warning you. I'm highly trained in the art of origami.
Isn't that paper folding?
I was kinda hoping you wouldn't know what that was.
Relax, dollface. I'm not here to hurt you, I'm here to stash something. So, if you'll excuse me.
I just knocked him out. I just knocked him out! I wonder what he was trying to stash. A crown! This must be from the royal family. Mom's home. I gotta hide him.
Riley, I'm tired. Please give me a hand massage.
I will, but after. Right now I wanted to tell you that you don't have to worry about me going outside anymore.
I told you it's too dangerous.
No, Mom, I can protect myself because I just-
Enough!
Now I'm the bad guy.
You didn't have to yell.
I'm so sorry, Riley. I've just been so stressed out trying to keep you safe. I really need that massage.
Do you feel better now?
Yes, thank you. You always make me feel better, dear. Now, do you promise you won't try and go outside?
I promise. I don't know what I was thinking.
That's a good girl. Well, I'm off to my date, and if all goes well, I might just bring you home a new father.
Okay, wake up.
Whoa, what the? Did you tape me to this chair?
Actually, yes. I did, but I'll be asking the questions here. I want to know why you have this.
Hey, you went into my bag?
You went into my house.
Listen, I didn't want to have to do this, but you give me no choice. I'm gonna have to do the look. Huh, that usually makes the girls go crazy. What's that on your neck?
The makeup must have come off.
Well, here's your bag back.
Thank you. Ugh.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh no, your bump got worse.
No, it's fine, really.
Hey, just let me see it.
What the? It's gone. How'd you do that?
I don't know.
Wait, the X on your neck, healing powers? You're the lost princess.
Why does everyone keep saying that? I look nothing like royalty. Have you seen my face?
Yeah, I'm looking at it. That's why I call you Dollface, because you're cute. What's your real name?
Riley.
Well, Riley, everyone knows that the royal family had a daughter that went missing 18 years ago. And how old are you?
18.
Listen, I think you may have been kidnapped.
No, I know my mom, and she would never do something like that.
Is that your mom in that photo?
Yeah.
She looks nothing like you. You should come with me. I'm pretty sure that you're in- Ugh!
She's not going anywhere.
Now I'm the bad guy.
See how much Mommy and Daddy love me, or see how much are in their bank account? I already know Mommy and Daddy love me, so let's see how much money they have. Wow, they have $1 billion? I must be getting a lot of Christmas presents this year.
Merry Christmas!
Thank you! What else did you get me?
That's it, Pumpkin. We didn't get you anything else. Mommy and Daddy are very poor.
But I see that you have a lot of money.
There must have been a mistake.
Don't sound spoiled, be grateful.
So, guys, any chance I'm gonna get a phone for my birthday?
Oh, poor thing. No, you're too young.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say that. But when do you think I will be old enough to have a phone?
You'll get
next
one next year.
You literally say that every year.
No, we don't. In other news, today marks 16 years since billionaires Mr. and Mrs. Connor's baby daughter went missing.
Wait, that baby kind of looks like me.
Hey, new girl, aren't you like 16?
So what?
Whoa, I'm just saying it's kind of weird that you have a doll.
Hey, let me touch it.
Back off.
Jeez, she's crazy, man.
Hey, what are you guys doing to my friend? Leave her alone. That doll is the last thing her parents gave her before they passed away.
Dude, I bet that doll is cursed. Yeah, man, it even looks like her too. That's some Annabelle shit right there. $20 says you won't try and steal it from her. All right, bet, you're on. Ayo!
Hey, give it back!
Aw, what you gonna do?
This.
Detention! Over a doll? On your first day.
I'm sorry, Uncle Scott, but...
But nothing. You're too old for that thing now. I'm throwing it away.
No!
Let go! It's for your own good.
No, he ripped it. Secret File X? What is this? Secret File X? What is this? I should be able to play this on my laptop using this.
Hi, honey. It's your mom here.
And your dad.
If you're seeing this, that means you must have kept the doll we gave you.
If so, we're so proud of you because that means you might be able to fix things. We don't have much time to explain, but-
He's coming. Listen, your Uncle Scott cannot be trusted, and that doll isn't a toy. It's a key to a safe.
Don't- Uncle, get-
No!
Come on!
The doll's hand is the key to the safe. The safe is in the basement.
My doll's hand unlocks a secret safe in our basement?
And my Uncle Scott can't be trusted. I have to find out what's in there.
Hey kiddo, just check. What's in your hands? What's in your hands?
I was writing you an apology card.
Uh-huh. Let me see it.
It's not finished yet.
Does it look like I give a damn? Let me see it.
I can't because it's a surprise.
Expecting company?
No, are you?
No. Stay here.
I have to get to the basement. Okay, I'm in the basement, but where's the safe? That's it. The video said the doll's hand is the key to unlocking the safe. Scan hand here.
Opened.
It worked. Whatever's inside must be very...
valuable. I've been trying to get that safe open for years.
You knew about the safe?
Yeah, kid. I know about a lot of things. And one of them is that you lied to me.
I'm sorry.
Oh no, you're not sorry. But you're gonna be.
You don't even know what your parents did for a living.
Yes, I do. My mom and dad were both lawyers.
Lawyers. They were spies.
Spies? My parents couldn't be spies. They're not cool enough.
Oh, kid. You're so innocent. Your parents were actually smarter than I thought. I'll get that doll. But right now, I'm gonna get that treasure that's in this safe.
Access denied.
Looks like only you can get it. There's a crown in there. Now get it.
Access granted.
Yes, that crown is worth millions. Okay, hand it over.
Wait, I want to know what really happened to my parents.
Nah, kid, I don't think you really want to know the answer to that. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, open the door! Veronica, open the door!
No, not until you tell me what really happened to my parents. How did they even get this crown?
I told you, your parents were spies and they acquired many riches on their missions. That crown was a gift from a princess they saved. Your parents were rich and I needed money, but they would never give it to me. So I decided to take something that they wanted and to never give it to them.
Me.
And you want to know what I did to your parents? Freeze! FBI! Whoa, hey, what's going on? Are you injured?
No, but I don't understand. How did you guys know to come?
Well, we've been investigating your uncle for quite some time now.
Recently, we gathered enough evidence to make the arrest.
I told you I'm okay. I don't need an ambulance.
Honey, the ambulance isn't for you.
What?
While we were searching your house, we found a shed in your backyard. Did you know about the shed?
Uncle Scott said it was infested with bugs.
Actually, we believe we found your parents. They're in critical condition, but they're alive, honey.
$1 million or a hair clip? Come on.
Whoops, sorry.
Phoebe, do you know what you just made me do?
I didn't mean to. Mom says it's your turn to take out the trash.
No, she didn't. She said it was your turn 5 minutes ago.
Hey, wait. How do you know that? You weren't there.
I don't know. I just do, okay?
I don't think I can make it to your party.
What? Why not? You always come to my parties.
Sorry, but my mom's not letting me go.
You sure that's the real reason why?
Yeah. Anyways, I gotta get to calculus.
Hey, I think this clip is telling you the truth about people. You ready for a date, babe?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
What? Why?
Something came up at work and it's urgent.
Babe, you work at a computer factory. How urgent can it be?
I'll explain later. Don't worry. I gotta go.
So all this time he's been lying to me about his job. I have to follow him.
Did you get the codes?
Yes, sir. I have them on my phone.
And you're sure you weren't followed?
Not that I know of.
Excellent. Because I have another job for you. Hey, who the hell are you?
I'm...
That's it. Get over here. Hey, boss. Look who I found spying on us.
No, I wasn't spying on you guys, I swear.
Who do you work for? Who sends you?
No, nobody.
Hey, stop. She's with me.
You know this girl?
Yeah, I do. She's... She's my girlfriend.
Jack, I am so sorry that I followed you. I don't have any wires on me or—
Quiet. I told you, no attachments, Jack.
She was just a cover, sir.
Good. Then you shouldn't have any problem with me getting rid of her. Sorry, sweetheart. But I can't have you running away and crying to the cops.
You're not gonna shoot me.
Why is that?
Because you can't.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. What? It's jammed.
Okay, both of you drop your weapons now.
Really, Jack? You're gonna turn against me, huh?
Sorry, sir. I can't let you kill her. Now slide those weapons over to me. All right, let's go.
You're gonna regret this.
So when were you gonna tell me that you're a criminal?
How did you know his gun was jammed?
No, I asked you first. Answer me.
Listen, there's no time to explain. We have to change our appearance. They're gonna come looking for us soon. Take this cash, you're gonna run to that store quick and go buy us new clothes.
Okay, and what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stay here and keep an eye out for anyone looking suspicious.
Okay, fine.
I really like your hair clip.
Thank you.
Are you here all by yourself?
What happened?
There was a woman in there who was acting really suspicious. I think they're on to us. We need to get out of here now.
Okay, get in.
Jack, this isn't our car.
I know. Now let's go.
I still can't believe you hotwired someone's car.
I had to. My boss knows my license plate. He could attract us.
I just hope this hair clip still works if I'm not wearing it in my hair.
Huh?
Look, this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but this hair clip is magic. It tells me the truth about people. It's how I knew your boss's gun was jammed, and it's why I followed you to work.
You're joking, right?
No, and honestly, it's really been coming in handy, so what's wrong?
My boss. He's here.
Well, what do? He's headed right towards us.
Follow me. I think we lost him.
Yeah, for now. Jack, I can't keep doing this, okay? We've been on the run all night. I'm tired.
I think I know a place where we can crash for the night. Hey, I just want to say I'm sorry for all this.
You broke my trust, Jack.
I know, and I'm going to do everything I can to gain it back. I promise, I'll fix this. Now get some sleep. We'll talk more about this magic hair clip in the morning.
Okay. Jack.
Looking for Jack?
You really thought you could get away from us?
Where is he?
He won't be able to save you this time.
Get over there.
I want to make a deal with you. You come work for me, and in return, I'll let Jack go free.
I don't think I can trust you guys.
It's not really your choice.
Unless you want to see your boyfriend dead.
You're not going to kill Jack because you're his parents.
What? How does she know that?
I don't know. She must be a spy.
Yeah, I kind of realize that now.
Who are you talking to?
She's obviously talking to someone on comms.
No, I'm not talking to anyone, I swear.
I bet her hair clip is a camera.
No. No, wait. Give that back.
Quiet.
There's no camera or microphone, but it is a cute hair clip.
No.
What the? This thing just spoke to me.
What'd it say?
It said she's feeling worried. How could the hair clip know that she's nervous?
You know, I've heard about things like this. I think this hair clip might be magic.
Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous.
No, it all makes sense now. That's how she knew my gun was jammed.
And how she knew to avoid me at the store.
Make this thing tell us the code to the—
It doesn't work like that.
Sure it does. You're just holding out on us.
You make this clip tell us everything we want to know, or else we're gonna—
Hey, that's enough.
Did you just—
No, don't worry. They were just trying darts. Now let's get you free. I believe this belongs to you.
Thanks. So, what now?
You have to turn my family and I in.
What? Jack, I'm not gonna turn you in.
It's okay. I'm sure your parents have reported you missing by now. It was gonna happen to me eventually, so just make the call.
I'm gonna find a way to bail you out, okay?
I can't believe I'm using my birthday money to bail your boyfriend out of jail.
Hey, you owe me big time, remember?
Yeah.
Jack!
Brooke, how did you bail me out?
My sister gave me her birthday money.
Wait, where's your hair clip?
Well, that was the deal. I gave her my hair clip and she gave me her money.
You did that for me? Brooke, I...
can't thank you enough.
Well, hey, I don't need to use it with you because I know you'll always be truthful with me.
I promise you, I will.
Did you get your soulmate sign yet?
No, not yet.
What's your zodiac sign again?
I'm an Aquarius.
Maybe your crush Sam is your soulmate. He's a Leo, and they're supposed to be good matches for Aquariuses.
Please, just show up.
Gemini.
A Gemini. So, I guess my soulmate's not Sam.
Did you get your crush's sign?
No, I got a Gemini.
My brother's a Gemini.
You don't think your brother and I might be...
soulmates? Ew, of course not. Don't even go there.
Hey, Kate, what's that on your face?
My soulmate's sign. When you meet your soulmate, their sign appears on your face. My soulmate was Sam. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm so happy for you two.
My brother's got detention today. Excuse me, that top is against dress code.
Apparently so do I.
Tell Luke I said hi. No talking.
Gotta love detention, huh?
Oh, hey, Luke.
Hey, you got something on your face. Ready for the ghoul school?
Yes, and I think my creature name is about to appear, but I already know it's gonna say vampire.
Actually, darling...
Dad, that's the bus. I gotta go. I don't want to be late.
Welcome to class. Today we'll be learning about the rarest type of creature. Does anyone know what it is?
Isn't the rarest one a mermaid?
No, dear. It's a fairy.
But aren't fairies extinct?
No. Legend says there's only two left in the whole world. That is why all creatures here must get a DNA check.
What would happen if one of the students here was a fairy?
They would be taken for experimentation, but we've never found a fairy before.
Next in line.
Your facial structure is very unique.
Okay, open for the DNA test. We need your DNA.
Wait, I feel sick.
You look fine.
No, really, I feel like I could just, throw up at any second.
Okay, you can have a pass for today, but you'll have to get the DNA check tomorrow.
Yeah, of course. Thanks. Dad, you've got some explaining to do. My creature name just appeared, and it says fairy.
Oh, darling, I knew this day would come.
So I'm not a vampire like you?
Well, no, you're not.
I knew it! You told me my fangs weren't coming in because I was a late bloomer, but I knew there was another reason. So I guess this means you're not actually my dad.
No, I adopted you.
Well, apparently, fairies are the most rarest creature.
Please tell me you didn't take the DNA test.
No, I didn't. I told them that I was feeling sick, but they said I have to take it tomorrow.
This is very...
What?
Darling, look!
What do I do?
Well, fairies can control their wings. Try to make them disappear.
Are they gone?
Oh, yes, they're gone. Darling, you must control your wings at school.
But I don't know if I can.
You have to, or they will take you away for experimentation.
There you are. It's time for the DNA check.
I'm still not feeling well.
You have to take it.
I should really be getting to class.
You can't go to class until you take the test.
Hold still. We're taking a hair sample instead.
Ow.
See, that wasn't so bad. We'll have your results shortly. Go to class.
Hey, Luna.
Oh, hey, Gulia.
What's the matter? You seem really sad.
I'm a little bit worried about something.
Oh, well, you can trust me. What's bothering you?
Well...
Attention, students. Will Luna Black please come to the front office?
You guys wanted to see me?
We got your DNA results. We need you to come with us.
What?
Take her away, boys.
No.
You really thought you could hide from us? Let me see your arm. This won't hurt a bit.
Since you're one of the last fairies, we need to do research on your blood. Don't be such a baby.
Doctor, I think you may have taken too much blood.
Let me see. She still has a pulse. She's fine. We need the pixie dust from her blood.
Time to wake up.
I feel really weak.
That's because all your pixie dust is now in this necklace. You'll be dead soon.
What?
Yes, I'm afraid we've drained all your power. And fairies can't survive without their pixie dust. I'm sorry, dear. I can't hear you.
Dad?
Luna, I had a feeling they would take you. It will be okay. I'm going to get you out of here.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
You are the reason there's no more fairies left in this school.
Wait! Oh.
Quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna, quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna? No. Please, Vork. Darling, are you alright?
Yes, thank you.
Of course, darling. I will always protect you. I'm sorry I'm not your real dad.
Even though we might not be related by blood, you're always gonna be my dad.
Oh, darling, thank you. I love you so much, Luna.
I love you too.
Well, I think it's time we leave this place. I know somewhere safe we can hide away and live.
Red alert!
What do we do?
Well, we both have wings.
Oh, yeah.
Let's fly.
Come on, let's go.
I'm not sending anyone money. I have to call the police.
Wait!
No!
We have to get her to a hospital. Doctor, is she going to be okay?
Ma'am, we can't have you in here.
Mr. and Mrs. Connors, we have some good news. She's going to be okay, and we did the blood test as you requested, and it does look like she is your biological daughter.
Richard, did you hear that? I can't believe it.
Hi, darling. Don't worry. Everything is all right. Those horrible people have been put in prison. What's going to happen to me now?
We're going to take care of you, love.
You are?
Yes, we found out you're actually our daughter.
I knew it. We never stopped looking for you. Your father and I missed you so much. We love you.
Hey, what's the matter?
No one's ever told me that before. Well, we'll be telling you that every day, love.
Now you get some rest.
And we'll be here when you wake up.
Princess! Shut up!
So, what did your future say?
It said that I'm gonna become a princess.
Well, hun, it's true.
What?
You know how I've been dating this guy?
Yeah.
He asked me to marry him last night.
Well, Mom, I'm really happy for you, but what does that have to do with me being a princess?
Well, it turns out that he's, a king. So once I marry him, you and I will be...
royalty. I'm gonna be a princess.
Come on, you have to meet his kids.
I'd like you to meet my son and daughter, Luke and Lacey.
Hello. Hi. Are you seriously not even gonna curtsy?
Oh, was I supposed to?
Duh.
Hey, honey, next time curtsy, okay? Otherwise it's very disrespectful.
My kids can be a bit harsh on new guests, but they will warm up to you.
We are not letting her become our new stepsister.
Definitely not.
I think it's time for a little sabotage.
They're gonna try and change my future. They're trying to change my future!
Why are you looking at me like that?
I heard what you guys were saying.
Oh yeah, what'd we say?
That you were gonna try and sabotage our parents' wedding, and I'm not gonna let you do that.
I'm sorry.
Things have been rough since our mom passed.
We shouldn't have said,
hey, it's okay, I understand. Things have been pretty hard for me too.
Your dad passed away, huh?
Yeah.
We shouldn't have tried to plot against you.
How about we call it a truce, okay? Hey, wanna play a game?
Okay.
Cool, let's say our biggest fears. You go first.
Mine is snakes.
Oh, you don't like snakes, huh?
Interesting. This is what you get for spying on our conversation.
Sweet dreams.
Sweetheart, breakfast is ready.
A fake snake, really?
We're sorry, Daddy.
We were just playing. We didn't mean any harm. You're grounded. Sophia, please accept my apology gift.
You got her a puppy?
Yes, and I hope it makes up for the scare you two caused her.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Of course. She gets a puppy and we get grounded? So not fair.
Well, I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I know what you're trying to do.
What?
You're trying to make me your maid.
How did you...
Did your future change?
Yeah, it did. Haven't you two seen the movie Cinderella? Do you really want to be known as the evil step-siblings?
We're not evil.
We're just trying to make our new stepsister useful.
I'm telling our parents.
If you try and tell them, I'll make our dad call off the wedding.
Our parents are in love. It'll crush them.
We know.
So we suggest you keep your mouth shut.
All you gotta do is agree to do whatever we say, and...
We won't stand in the way of our parents' wedding.
Come on, you don't want to be the reason they break up.
You guys promise you won't sabotage their marriage.
Pinky swear.
So, do we have a deal or not?
Fine.
Yay, now hand me the puppy.
Now get to cleaning.
You can start with my room first.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Me either.
Nice try, you're not gonna fool me again.
We're being for real, we feel sick.
Help.
Nice acting. I'm not falling for that anymore.
No, seriously, something's wrong.
I can't breathe.
I think we're having an allergic reaction.
Oh my gosh, who would do this?
Me.
These brats have been nothing but rude to me my whole time here. So today I made them a special meal.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this. They will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
Oh! The puppy brought me this. Is this?
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Your Majesty, are they going to be okay?
Yes, they're going to be all right. I cannot thank you enough.
Mom, you look amazing.
Oh, honey, thank you. I'm so nervous to walk down the aisle.
Well, don't be. Everything's going to be fine.
Hey.
Could we talk to you for a sec?
Sure.
We wanted to say thank you for saving us.
And we want to offer you something for the future in return.
I was supposed to be next in line for the throne, but I want to give it to you.
You guys, really, I can't accept...
Please, it's the least we can do.
Yeah, I mean, you saved our lives, even after we treated you like trash.
We're so sorry, and we think you'll make a great queen.
We promise to treat you like our sister now.
So deal?
Okay, deal.
You know what to say.
Mm-hmm. I wanna be a...
Say doctor.
Sugar baby!
What? No! Where did you learn... Why would you say that?
Sissy told me to say it.
Elizabeth!
It was just a joke.
But she said that I will make a lot of money. Is that true, Mommy?
I mean, yes, but no. No, you will not be doing that.
Hey, look, it's Sugar Baby Girl.
I was six, okay? Cut me some slack.
Well, I heard Ashley's rich dad is single now. You guys want to hook up?
They probably will. Stay away from my dad, creep.
I don't care about your dad, Ashley. People are just spreading rumors about me. Besides, your dad's kind of, a jerk. No offense.
At least my dad didn't leave me.
What did you just say?
You heard me.
Do you know why you're here?
Because I punched Ashley in the face.
Yes, but I gotta say, she deserved it.
Wait, Principal Richards, are you being for real?
Please, call me Steven. Call me Steven.
Okay. So, wait, you're not gonna tell my mom?
Nah, I won't tell her a thing. That is, as long as you don't tell her about this. Consider it my little gift to you.
Why are you giving me this?
I saw your future, sweetheart.
Sir?
Steven.
Steven, I was tricked into making that my future.
Wait, so you don't want to be a sugar baby?
No, thank you.
Well, here's my personal number in case you change your mind.
Guys, bad news. I think my future's coming true. Wait, where's Mom?
She's at the store.
What is all that?
I just found all these unpaid bills. Mom's been going bankrupt paying for my college, and we're gonna lose the house.
Wait, what?
I have to drop out.
But your dream is to become a doctor.
Guess that dream's over.
No, Lizzie, don't, okay? I can get the money.
How?
By making my future come true.
What is that?
This is the phone number to my principal, Principal Richards.
Your principal's trying to be your sugar daddy?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds bad, but hypothetically, yes.
Hand that over!
No, give that to me, okay? This is our only ticket to making sure that you get to become the doctor of your dreams and that we don't lose this house.
This is crazy.
Look, you're the one that tricked me into getting this future in the first place. I am just trying to put it to some use.
I don't like this.
Shut up.
Hello, this is Steven.
Hi, Steven. It's me.
Oh, hey, sweetie. Did you change your mind?
Yeah, I did.
Great, because I wanted to see if you would go somewhere with me.
Wait, how much are all the bills?
Like around $5,000.
Okay, I will do it if you pay me $5,000.
Yeah, that works for me. I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Oh my god. Girls?
I'll pick you up at 7.
Okay, bye.
Girls, where are you?
You have to cover for me while I go on that date.
No!
You have to.
I'm not gonna-
There you are!
Do you girls want some dinner?
Actually, I was gonna go out with a friend tonight.
Oh, really?
Is that okay?
Well, I don't know. Elizabeth, what do you think? Should I let her go? It is a school night. Ugh. But I think she'll be fine.
Be back no later than 10.
Okay, I will. Thanks, Mom.
You owe me big time. I don't like this.
Relax, this is a one-time thing. I'm gonna get the money, say I don't feel good, he'll have to take me home, then I'll never talk to him again. Hi.
Hey, beautiful. Got your money right here. I'm excited for tonight.
There's only $20 in here.
Darn, I brought the wrong envelope. Mind if I go back home?
Sure.
Just wait right here, I'll be right back.
Warning, wanted kidnapper on loose.
That's him.
Signal lost.
No, come on, please, this can't be happening.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry that took so long. Hey, what's the matter?
Why did you lock that door?
I didn't lock the door. It probably just got stuck. Here, I got you this.
What is that?
It's your money, 5K exact.
No, I don't want the money anymore. Please, I just want to go home.
Relax, everything's okay.
Why is there no signal down here?
This house has horrible reception, but I could fix it. Let me see your phone.
Wait, no.
Well, how about I just fix some of these wires down here, and hey, that should do it. Shit, you weren't supposed to see that.
Please don't hurt me.
Don't worry, you're safe here with me, sweetheart. This is your new home now.
911, what's your emergency?
Yes, hi, I need help, Hello?
Signal lost.
No.
You really shouldn't have done that.
Let me go, why are you doing this?
The day you came to my school, I fell in love with you. You remind me of my wife.
What?
Yes, I haven't been the same since she passed. And unfortunately, the last girl I brought here escaped, so I think the police are after me. But this basement's pretty hidden, so I think we'll be safe.
Well, I'm actually kind of thirsty, so do you think you could get me some water?
Of course. Anything for you. I'll be right back.
Bria! Elizabeth? How did you-
Shh! Mom put a tracker in your phone case. Oh, I knew this guy was bad news. Don't worry, the cops are on their way.
What do you think you're doing? Come here.
Eat peppers for you, creep.
Oh, my eyes. Your principal is now in custody, okay?
Don't you ever do anything like that again.
I know, I'm sorry. I was just trying to help you save the house.
I know, sweetheart. But we are suing that principal. I really hope we win the lawsuit.
I think it's safe to say we're gonna win. Big time.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Mother, may I speak to you in private, please?
Of course.
I'm not giving him my heart.
Ugh, Elizabeth, why not?
Because I was getting a really creepy vibe from him. Didn't you see the way that he was smirking at me?
That's what men do when they like you.
Mom, no they don't.
You need someone to protect your heart, and that's what he's going to do.
This is my last heart, and I'm not trusting that prince with it. If she doesn't believe me, then I have no choice but to run away.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you. I'm just a commoner. And you? You're the princess.
I'm realizing now I probably shouldn't have left the palace with my crown on.
I see her. She's down there.
They found me.
What's wrong?
I need you to keep my heart safe.
Princess, I couldn't.
Please.
Get her.
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs, so how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell mommy. I take special meds just to be around the dog. Please, she's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it, but Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We can take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No, don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me. Don't tell Mommy and Daddy. I promise, I'll get her to the shelter.
For the problem you're on right now, you're going to need to solve for an X and a Y.
X equals 25 and Y equals 6.
How did you-
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna- You know what? I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving. And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool. BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it. Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me.
You're wearing my same clothes, so we must be smooth.
Someone could hear you. I can't have people knowing my soulmate is a peasant.
Who do you think you are?
Look at me.
Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Really look at me?
Okay.
Ow! I am the princess, you idiot.
Wait, you are?
Yes, and I have a ball to go to tonight, and I am stuck in your dumb clothes. I need you to do me a favor. Okay, I'm back, and I need you to wear this.
You want me to wear a dress? That's not happening.
But you have to. I can only wear what you wear. Please.
It's not my fault you picked... Hey, come on, don't cry. All right, fine, princess. I'll do it.
Okay, thank you.
Soulmates, clothes changing.
Peasant, it worked.
My name is Nick, and I can't zip this up.
Has anyone seen my daughter?
My mom's coming.
I think I just had a memory of me being a princess. Sorry, I know that sounds crazy.
A princess? Wait, did something happen to your memories?
Yeah, actually, when I was younger, some sort of accident happened to me. I don't remember what, but the doctor told me that I have amnesia.
Some people still think the princess is still alive.
They do?
Yeah, and actually, I'm one of those people. You know, I could take you to the queen if you really think you're the princess.
No, that's okay. I really should be going.
At least take my number. If any more of your memories come back, call me.
I can't believe that guy thought that I was a princess.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling has collapsed!
No!
Grandma? She left me. My head.
Hey, I got your voicemail. You got another memory?
I think that I am the princess, and I need your help to take me back to the queen.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the? I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this.
What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress-coded.
You know, if they haven't dress-coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back, I'm sorry for being mean.
Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies, I didn't mean to... It's you.
Do you think I could use your house really quick to charge my phone?
Yeah, sure. Wait, is that a blue mark? Sorry, can't help you.
Please, I couldn't afford to pay my electricity bill this month, and all the public charging stations are for rich people.
I missed the part where that's my problem. Get out of here.
Hey, isn't that the girl whose parents, like, died at sea?
Yeah. Yikes.
They're not dead, they're gonna come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and when they do, they're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My mark is gonna change.
Well, be sure to call me when your zombie parents come back from the dead.
Hey, don't listen to them. You're gonna be okay.
It's easy for you to say that. Your whole family has yellow marks.
Look, just because we're rich doesn't mean we're... Mail delivery. Kayla, what's that?
It's a card, and it's signed by my parents saying that they want me to meet them at the Golden Ball.
Sounds like a trap.
No, I know my parents' handwriting.
Only yellow marks can get into the ball.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can. Hey, you two, let's see your marks.
Huh, have you guys seen any blue marks?
No, sir.
No.
Good, because they're not allowed around this side of town, so if you see any, let us know.
Will do, yes.
Let's go.
That was close.
What did your parents' letter say again?
It said for me to meet them at the Golden Ball and to wait for a signal.
Kayla, this really sounds like a trap. And you can't wear that to the ball.
Look, you gotta dress like a yellow mark. You gotta wear a fancy dress.
Well, I might have this mark, but I don't have money.
But I do. Come on, we're going shopping. Come on, Kayla, you're about to have your Cinderella dress moment.
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
There's been a lot of people faking their marks, and hers was- You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, let's go.
So what do you think?
Whoa, I love it. Green really suits you.
If this thing is called the Golden Ball, then why am I dressed like a flower?
Because this year's theme is spring. Wow, this place is really fancy, huh? Man, I am starving right now.
Same.
Dang, look at all the desserts. You see the cupcakes? Well, what are we waiting for? Come on! Oh, these desserts are so good. Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is-
Freeze. Both of you are coming with us.
Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is...
Freeze. Both of you are coming with us.
Get off of me! Kayla!
Well, look who we have here.
Mom?
Mrs. Stewart?
Mom, what is going on?
I'm getting us the treasure, honey.
They're gonna bring back the Lost Pirate's treasure.
My parents found the treasure. And they're alive.
Why, look, you changed your mark, didn't you? That's against the law.
Now let's see that note.
You give that back!
Now what does this say, Delilah? Do you know what that means?
No.
She's definitely lying. Give her the truth serum.
Jake?
Mom, stop it. What does Delilah mean?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods.
Interesting. And do you know where it is?
Yes. Perfect.
Okay, let her go. Kayla, you're going to be taking us all to the treehouse. Now let's go.
It's up there.
The treasure has to be in that treehouse.
Jake, climb up there and look for the treasure.
No.
You won't see Kayla again until you do. Take her away.
Jake!
Kayla!
You won't see Kayla again until you climb up into that treehouse and get me that treasure. Take her away.
No, Jake.
Let's go.
Kayla,
let me see that mark of yours.
Why did you take a picture?
So I could show the cops how you faked your mark when I turn you in. Let's get this yellow paint off. There. Now you're back to being poor. All right, sit down. Don't move from that spot unless I say so.
Why are you helping Mrs. Stewart?
I have my reasons. Just mind your own business.
She's promising you a lot of the pirate's treasure, isn't she?
Maybe she is. What's it to you?
I could get you a lot more gold than what she's promising.
How?
Because I lied about the note from my parents. Delilah wasn't the name of my treehouse.
What?
Now what does this say, Delilah? Do you know what that means?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods. Who names a treehouse? Come on. Delilah is the name of my car.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And if you take me to it right now, I'll give you half of whatever treasures we find in there.
What if your parents try and ambush us?
I'm their daughter. They're not gonna ambush us if I'm there.
I don't know.
We are running out of time before they figure out that there is no treasure in that treehouse. Do we have a deal or not?
All right. You got yourself a deal, kid.
That's my car.
I see something shiny in there. Huh, you gotta be kidding me. This is the Golden Bass. It's worth like 5 million. So I'll be taking it.
We had a deal.
You know what they say, deals change.
Ugh. And where do you think you're going? You found it.
Let me see it.
Give it to me, you little brat, or I'll... Oh.
Honey?
Mom? Dad?
Hello.
We missed you. You got our note.
We promised you we'd find that treasure.
I just knew you guys would come back.
Kayla!
Jake!
Are you okay? Oh my gosh, your parents. Whoa, is that the treasure? So, I just wanted to congratulate you on getting your mark changed, for real this time.
Thanks.
Also, I know you're like a rich girl now, and my mom's in jail, and I just don't want things to be awkward between us, because I know we're friends,
Jake,
but...
stop talking. My soulmate picks what decade I dress from, or what decade I eat from. I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Bye, Mom, I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school.
Aw, look at you.
I wasn't wearing...
What? Oh, sweetie. Did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
that
outfit.
You gotta be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up. Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dressed from, and he picked...
Early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. Blake, it said I had the option to give my curse to Jillian permanently.
Are you?
I don't know. The option just disappeared.
She did try to have you hit by a train.
Yeah, but...
Look, I'm just saying, after that, if I were you, I'd give that curse to her in a heartbeat.
Hey.
Jillian.
Aw, is that a new Squishmallow? Give it to me.
You give that back right now.
No, I don't think I will.
What is your problem with me? I know you tried to kill me on those train tracks.
Maybe because I don't want you around anymore.
Why?
Because Blake was my boyfriend and he broke up with me because he likes you.
I can't help who Blake likes and doesn't like, and you should-
Cover your mouth! I don't want to hear anything from you. Sorry, I can't understand. What did you just do?
Give me back my squishmallow. Now.
No, why did I-
I gave you my curse. Permanently.
Wait, what?
What can I say, Jillian? Karma? It's a real bit.
Found someone from your real family.
You did?
Yes, dear, your Uncle Nick.
I don't remember an Uncle Nick.
He'll explain everything, darling. He's here.
So you're her mom's brother?
Yeah.
How did you find me?
You're all over the news. I know you probably don't recognize me. Your mom didn't really talk about me much, but I'd like to adopt you.
I'm happy here with Mr. Knight.
Madeline, don't be rude. At least give him a chance.
I don't want to push anything, so how about you live with me for a week, and if you don't like it, I'll bring you right back here.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Oh, perfect.
You call me on this phone if you need anything, okay?
I will. Thank you.
Of course. Come here, kid. I bought you some candy. Susan tells me it's your favorite.
Thanks.
We'll be at my place soon. Is it good? Why do you have that stuffed animal?
Oh, one of my best friends from foster care gave it to me.
Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you.
Where am I?
Like I'm gonna tell you that.
What do you want from me?
He just wants to talk.
Shut up, John. I wasn't talking to you.
Wow, John, you were right. She is feisty. So listen, I got questions, and if you don't give me answers, things are gonna get ugly.
Do whatever you want. I'm not saying anything.
Maya, don't do this.
Nah, John, it's fine. This is gonna be fun. Say it! John, hand me that knife.
Okay, wait. I'll tell you.
Alright, so then tell me who your target was the day you met John.
Rick. Rick Lawson.
You see, John? Her team has been on to us since the beginning. Ricky didn't just disappear. You killed him, didn't you?
He left me no choice.
Liar.
Let's give her a break.
A break? She's now a threat to our entire organization. She's done.
Wait a minute. This is not what we discussed.
She killed Ricky.
Sir, listen to me.
No, you listen. You're doing this.
You want me to...
Should I tell the head leader you can't complete the job?
That won't be necessary.
Now, before I kill her, my...
You're not gonna touch her ever again.
You killed him.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
There is 3 hours until midnight. I cannot use up 10,000 words.
There's something you should know. I'm not actually your mom.
Am I adopted?
No, your real mom has been taken. I'm your mom's twin.
Wait, what? Where is my mom?
She was sent somewhere to be killed.
You're lying.
I'm sorry, it's because she didn't use up all her words.
No.
And thanks to me, you'll be taken away soon too. My sister and I have a bad past. I'm just getting revenge. I work for the system, so if you can use up all your words by midnight, I'll let you save her.
Okay, fine, then I'll start by cussing you out, you maniacal little bit.
No way you're finishing by midnight.
I have a better idea. And they both lived happily ever after the end. I still have 380 words left, and there is 20 minutes until midnight. I am sick of reading. Wait, that rap song that Daniel Radcliffe did on the Jimmy Fallon show, I can do that. Artificial amateurs aren't at all amazing. Analytically, I... Take that, Challengers, get a tune up. Universal. Zigzag zombies zoom into the zenith.
Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
Claire, wait.
I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that?
Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire. Don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute.
Do you really think so?
Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to, and anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah, being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket.
My puppy!
Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely!
Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last.
Ugh.
Ow, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts, but first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand, and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit.
4 mil or a hair clip? Come on, who in their right mind would choose the... Achoo! No! At least it's kind of cute.
I can't come to your party.
But you promised.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Come on, girl, you're like the mutual friend. If you don't come, then no one else is gonna want to come.
Look, my parents said no.
She doesn't want to come to your party because she doesn't like you.
You sure that's the reason?
Yes, I wouldn't lie, okay? Goodbye.
Mom says you have to take me to the mall.
She's lying. Your mom just grounded her.
Mom just grounded you.
How did you know that? You weren't even home when it happened.
I don't know. I just did, okay? Now get out.
Ugh, whatever.
Does this hair clip tell me the truth about people?
Hey, babe, I'm sorry. I'm not going to be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
Only need one more kiss to beat the Evil Queen's score. How do you know that?
Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss.
I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration? You see, dear? Magic. It's really me, your mom.
I've missed you so much.
Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever.
Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because...
You've been tricked.
Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney. I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, princess, I found a prince who was looking for...
You.
No, Sydney. The queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love...
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No. Please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score. You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The Evil Queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right. She's finally... Not so fast.
What? Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney, get away from him. You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No, you fools, get off of me. Finally, we have a good queen.
What is she?
Oh my gosh. How did she do
she
that?
She has powers. Oh my god. Mad? No, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked. No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you.
Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here.
So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean?
Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up.
That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, all right, she wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow!
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but- No men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad.
He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine.
The girls are down here. This is my friend, Dan.
Hey, how are you?
He's lying to protect you.
You know what? My bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but...
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
You see, sir, I would kill her, but, you know, I don't want to mess up this new shirt, so...
Either you kill her,
or him and I will do it ourselves.
No, please!
Look, let's just all settle down.
You just... I think I'm gonna need a change of clothes. Really, babe? The Mafia? You're lucky I find that kind of attractive. Well, I know a place we can lay low.
I bet. But we gotta be careful who we trust.
I have something that can help with that. Nice acting. I'm not falling for that anymore.
No, seriously, something's wrong.
I can't breathe.
I think we're having an allergic reaction.
Oh my gosh, who would do this?
Me. These brats have been nothing but rude to me my whole time here. So today I made them a special meal.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this. They will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
Oh! The puppy brought me this. Is this...
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Your Majesty, are they going to be okay?
Yes, they're going to be all right. I cannot thank you enough.
Mom, you look amazing.
Oh, honey, thank you. I'm so nervous to walk down the aisle.
Well, don't be. Everything's gonna be fine.
Hey.
Could we talk to you for a sec?
Sure.
We wanted to say thank you for saving us.
And we want to offer you something for the future in return.
I was supposed to be next in line for the throne, but I want to give it to you.
You guys, really, I can't accept...
Please, it's the least we can do.
Yeah, I mean, you saved our lives, even after we treated you like trash.
We're so sorry, and we think you'll make a great queen.
We promise to treat you like our sister now.
So, deal?
Okay, deal.
More behind the scenes of my chaotic filming.
You guys want to know a little secret? When I film these POVs, I'm wearing a blanket underneath. I'm also wearing... pajamas? Yeah!
Whoops, I cussed. Me being delusional after filming for my spy series.
These freaking nails aren't letting me button anything. I need to go out.
The jacket kept coming unbuttoned.
These freaking nails.
Now I'm struggling to button it back up.
Rip me. Literally rip me. I can't. Get on there. There we go.
We did it! We did it!
Me laughing at nothing.
I'm alive, but I'm dead.
Kylie, to the foyer.
Oh my god, is that a chicken?
Great work on your mission today.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you shortly. Nice.
Text message from John. He says, I miss you. Would you like to respond?
Tell him I miss you too.
Sent.
Thinking about your boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
How cute. You know Director Johnson doesn't approve.
Look, I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way too overprotective. I mean, it's not like he's my dad.
The man did practically raise you.
I know, but my relationship is my business.
Agent 22, Director Johnson wants to see you.
Somebody's in trouble.
Shut up. Sir, you wanted to see me?
Maya, I'm sorry, but we have reason to believe your boyfriend John has been involved in criminal activity and has been using you for intel.
No, no, he wouldn't do that. And you promised me you wouldn't do a background check on him.
I know, but since your relationship was getting more serious, I had to. I'm sorry.
He's involved with the Mafia?
Yes. I need you to bring him in. You think you can handle that?
Consider it done.
I knew he was too perfect.
And here I was, planning for a marriage proposal. Meanwhile, he was probably planning my funeral. He's not getting away with this.
Babe?
Hey.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No. No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has, kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, How long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? How did you switch the drinks?
Well, that was easy. You looked down for a few seconds to check your phone. I'm guessing it was your boss texting you. I got closer to you, which naturally made you more defensive.
And while I was busy trying to hide my phone screen, you switched the drinks.
Look who's finally catching on.
You sick son of a...
Oh, easy now.
Let go of me, you deceitful little...
Shh. Just relax. It's over, Maya. I have her, sir.
Bring her to me.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's okay. You're gonna be okay.
What the hell are you doing?
I accidentally hit her head, taking her out of the car.
You know you're not actually her boyfriend.
Yes, sir. I was just...
She was an assignment.
I understand.
Good. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you.
Where am I?
Like I'm gonna tell you that.
What do you want from me?
He just wants to talk.
Shut up, John. I wasn't talking to you.
Wow, John, you were right. She is feisty. So listen, I got questions, and if you don't give me answers, things are gonna get ugly.
Do whatever you want. I'm not saying anything.
Maya, don't do this.
Nah, John, it's fine. This is gonna be fun. Say it! John, hand me that knife.
Okay, wait. I'll tell you.
Alright, so then tell me who your target was the day you met John.
Rick. Rick Lawson.
You see, John? Her team has been on to us since the beginning. Ricky didn't just disappear. You killed him, didn't you?
He left me no choice.
Liar.
Let's give her a break.
A break? She's now a threat to our entire organization. She's done.
Wait a minute. This is not what we discussed.
She killed Ricky.
Sir, listen to me.
No, you listen. You're doing this.
You want me to...
Should I tell the head leader you can't complete the job?
That won't be necessary.
Now, before I kill her, my...
You're not gonna touch her ever again.
You killed him.
I'm gonna get you out of here. Hey, you're awake.
What happened? Where are we?
It's okay. You're safe now. You passed out after I killed Frank.
What am I wearing?
Your other clothes had blood all over them. I thought you'd like this dress.
Who are you, really? A double agent?
Not exactly.
That's it. I'm calling my team.
No! No phone calls! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell.
John, what is going on?
I can't take any chances. It's complicated, Maya.
My head...
Let me look at you.
Is it bad?
I think you're gonna need stitches.
Yeah, I think you are too.
Pizza Town, can we help you?
Yes, I'd like to place a very special order.
Please state your information.
This is Agent 22 Foster requesting immediate backup.
Connecting you to the director.
Maya, where the hell are you?
It looks like some sort of Airbnb. John's unconscious.
Stay on the line. I'm tracking your location now.
Okay, please hurry.
You sure you're all right, Maya?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sir, he's waking up.
Guys, wait, please, listen to me.
Stop resisting, John. You're under arrest.
No. You don't understand. She's in danger. She'll be under our protection. You don't get it. I told them everything about her. Please, Maya, listen to me.
Get him out of here.
Let's go, Mr. Grayson.
No, wait!
You trust me? Open your eyes.
Hello.
Maya, John's escaped.
He what?
We believe... dead.
Sir, hello? John?
Ese blacolo. Capito, capito.
Trovala.
Yes, sir.
We know you are here. Look at this way. I see her. Pathetic.
John?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
I'm here to save you.
Well, you're a little late for that. already took out all your men.
No, Maya, there's more.
Hey, sweetie, Merry Christmas.
Who is she?
You know, I was about to ask you the same thing, but you look really familiar. Are you a model or something?
Actually, yes.
Figures.
I'm sorry, babe, this girl was just leaving.
But you said...
No, stay. I think you're going to want to see this. I actually got him a little something. Here you go, sweetheart.
Thanks.
Oh, wait, but first, before you open that, I believe this is mine, right?
Uh-huh. That's your Gucci bag. That's the one you wanted, right?
Yes, it is. Thank you. Okay, go ahead and open yours.
All right. What's this?
Receipts of things that I bought this week.
Baby, 10K worth of stuff?
Oh, baby, you and I both know that you can afford it. Oh, and there's a card in there, too. Go ahead and read that.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You're a dirty, rotten cheater. I'm breaking up with you?
Merry Christmas.
Girl, let's get out of here.
I'm right behind you.
Wait. Ladies, I'll buy you anything.
No amount of money is worth being with him. Goodbye. My mom's coming. Go hide in that alleyway.
Ugh.
Hello, Mother.
I've been looking for you. How are you wearing that dress?
What are you talking about?
You can only wear what your soulmate wears. Did you disobey me and speak to him?
Mother, I would never directly disobey you. The system just had a glitch, and now it looks like I don't have to wear my soulmate's clothes anymore.
Okay, then you better be at the ball tonight, and stand up straight.
Of course, Mother.
She seems nice.
Yeah, she's something.
Listen, Princess, I can barely breathe in this dress.
I just need 30 minutes to make an appearance, then I'll tell my mom that I feel sick and I'll be out of there.
There's a lot of princes at the ball.
I can see that.
Since you're forbidden to talk to your soulmate, why don't you talk to one of them, honey?
Just because you and Dad didn't work out doesn't mean that me and my soulmate won't.
Excuse me? Go to your room.
Fine. Perfect timing, actually.
What was that?
Nothing. I have to get back to him before he starts ripping this-
Soulmate's clothes coming-
I think the blizzard killed her.
No. How long has she been in here?
Over 5 hours, and your ice powers aren't gonna be much help to her.
She needs someone who could warm her up. I think I know just the guy. Please, Mr. Heatmiser, you have to save my soulmate.
Wait a minute. Aren't you Jack Frost's son?
Yes, and this is Santa's daughter. Can you please help her? She's been out in a blizzard for hours.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're really Jack Frost's son, you should leave. This place will kill you.
Not until I know she's okay.
There, that should have helped her.
Holly.
Jared?
You're okay.
Wait, what's wrong?
The heat. It's too hot. I can't get up.
Please, Mr. Heatmiser, you have to help me.
If I touch him, I'll only make him worse.
It's okay, Holly. All that matters is that you're safe.
Jared, you reached 100% on your niceness score. We can get married.
You can't give up on me now.
I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid!
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying!
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense. Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on? Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18. No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense.
But that's mine.
As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Morlina.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy. I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Merlina, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples.
Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes, how did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it.
You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid and, after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why?
Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future. It changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Merlina, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me.
My lost daughter has returned.
This has been waiting for you.
You are now Princess Merlina. All hail your new mermaid princess.
The itsy bitsy spider.
Stop! Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know. I just saw it on the TV.
Honey, you must remember, singing is deadly. The TV is trying to trick you. You must never sing again.
Okay, I won't.
Going to class?
Yeah.
And you think you can go without wearing earplugs? Come on.
Do I have to wear them?
Yes. You never know when someone could start singing. These are lifesavers.
Hey, take those out of your ears.
Yeah, take them out.
My mom says I'm not supposed to take these off.
Can I just try them on?
Yeah, for a second.
Thank you.
Yeah, these are trash.
Hey!
Oh, relax. You'll be fine without them.
Bria, I need to see you after class, please.
Miss Claremont, if this is about my grade, I...
No, dear, this isn't about your grade.
What are you doing?
Mary had a little lamb.
Miss Claremont, please stop singing.
Little lamb, Mary... It's May. I'm your soulmate. I was the one that contacted your mom.
So you're the guy who's been picking all these crazy outfits for me?
Yeah, and actually, I gotta say, I think this one's my best work yet.
So you think this is funny?
I mean, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, that is it, you little jerk.
Oh, jeez.
Do you have any idea how much you embarrassed me?
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I'm just really into history, and I thought it might be fun to dress up my soulmate in the most beautiful outfits I've ever seen throughout the eras.
Damn it, that's actually kind of sweet.
I guess I got a little carried away, but you're rocking all of them. But I'm sorry.
All right, I guess in that case I can forgive you. I think now's the part where you're supposed to kiss me, so I can, you know, stop dressing like this.
Oh, well, wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
Ready for your curse, honey?
I'm scared.
Remember, mine was just that I couldn't eat candy, and after you kiss your soulmate, your curse goes away.
So, once you kissed Mommy, you could eat candy?
Yep. She would be so proud of you.
I miss her.
Me too. You can't tell anyone about your curse. Alina, meet your new stepmother. Shake my hand, don't just stand there. She needs to learn manners. This is my daughter, Gretel.
Ooh, I love your necklace.
You should just give it to me.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Well, that sucks for you. It's mine now.
You're going on a business trip for 5 months?
You'll be fine.
No, you cannot leave me alone with these two
Stop! Hold your tongue. You were not about to call them that. Okay, let it go. Look, by the time I come back, you'll probably have met your soulmate and your curse will be broken.
I highly doubt that.
Rating my characters in AI 4.
About every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item, I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not going to come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear, so the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please, just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong? Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Okay, this is gonna sound crazy.
You think you're turning into a mermaid? And your mom took you from your real mom?
But think about it, my mom never tells me that she loves me, and she never wants me to go in the ocean.
She's paranoid of sharks.
Do you really believe that story?
I mean, it sounds more realistic than you turning into a fish.
You know what, you're right. The system is probably just broken, and my hair is probably just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Yeah, do you want me to walk you home?
No offense, but she doesn't really like you, so...
It's cool. Just be careful.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, darling, can you get me my phone?
Of course.
Do you smell that? It smells like... salt water.
I don't smell anything.
Has secret videos of you?
It's just a glitch. She wouldn't have something like that on her phone. Wait, what's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
What's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching? Were you watching a video?
I was just reading one of your texts. You got a text from my doctor saying, this is urgent. She needs to come in for her next appointment.
Give me that.
I'm really sorry. I should probably just go to bed. It's getting late.
Not so fast. It's only 6 p.m.
Is your hair turning blue?
We're going to see your doctor right now.
Have you noticed any changes happening to you lately?
Be honest, honey.
No.
Interesting. Did you notice your hair is changing color?
Yeah, I think my hair is just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take your temperature, open.
Using this to drug you.
Actually, I was wondering, could I use the restroom really quick?
Of course.
Just don't be too long, okay, honey? I have to get out of here.
Your real mom is behind door.
I have to get out of here.
Real mom is behind door.
Mom? You want me to drain the tank? If I do that, won't you die? Here.
Thank you.
How did you do that? How did you just transform into a human?
I can't believe you found me. I can transform into a human because I'm part human, and so are you. They took you away from me. They told me I would never see you again.
Dying.
You're dying.
I need to get back to the ocean. They've had me here for so long. Your father, he tried to stop them.
My real father, where is he?
Your father is dead.
He died trying to save you.
How could you?
We had to do whatever it took. Research is what we live for. Now get back in the tank.
You stay away from her.
You can't stop us. You're turning into a mermaid too.
Time to give up. Not quite.
Freeze, both of you.
Ryan.
Hey.
Let go of me.
You should be arresting the mermaid freaks, not us. Melanie, are you okay?
Both of us need to get to the ocean.
Okay, come on. My dad and I will help you guys.
Has crush on you.
We can take my police car. Come on.
Thank you.
We made it to the ocean.
I don't feel so.
Melanie? Melanie! Whoa. You look amazing.
You can't tell.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with us.
Thank you. We must go.
But...
I'll come visit you again. I promise.
Okay.
Ryan, wait. Just in case I don't see you for a little while.
What are you... Don't take too long to come back, okay?
I can get adopted by a teacher or a mafia boss? What is that? I'm gonna go ask some of the other kids. Hey guys, do any of you know what a mafia boss is?
How innocent. Mafia bosses are super rich and they make for great parents. It's true, they're super nice.
Really?
Yeah, if that's one of your options, you should pick it.
Okay.
Someone is here to adopt you.
Hey kid.
Natalie, say hi.
Hi.
This is Mr. Russo, he's going to take great care of you.
Come on, Natalie, let's take you to your new home. I got you a little something.
Thank you.
Of course.
So is it true that you make a lot of money?
Excuse me? I don't like to talk about my job.
I'm sorry, I was just asking.
No questions about my work. Put these on and go to your room for 30 minutes.
But why?
Hey boss, he's ready for you. Natalie, go now.
Okay.
You're late again on your payment.
This will be the last time, I swear.
Yeah, it will be.
Bye, Mr. Russo.
Wait, before you go to school, I want you to stay away from any cops you see, okay?
Okay.
Hi, hun. I'm Officer Blair.
I really should be going.
We just want to talk to you about your father.
He a mafia boss?
No.
Uh-huh. Don't lie to us.
Hey!
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
Have to get back to him before he starts ripping this.
Soulmate's clothes coming off.
Dress. Psst, Nick, you can take this off now and quickly because there is a giant hole in the back.
Okay, but you realize it's night now.
Yeah, and?
And I like to sleep shirtless.
Okay, well, you can't do that because that means I would have to sleep without a shirt.
Well, I made a sacrifice for you today, so maybe... Oh!
You know what? Just for that comment, you are going to be wearing this robe tonight.
Are you serious?
Yeah, go change.
Hey! The things I do for you.
Soulmate changing clothes.
Much better.
How long am I gonna have to keep wearing your clothes?
I don't know. As soon as this soulmate thing wears off, I guess.
Well, then there's something about me you need to know, Princess.
You're going to tell the cop exactly what I say.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Everything's fine.
Sissy, you wanna play?
Not right now, okay?
Mommy, Sissy's being mean to me.
She is.
I wasn't. I was just telling her that I didn't want to play right now.
Baby, go watch Coco Melon. I'm gonna talk to Samantha. Honey?
What?
I got in contact with your father.
No, you didn't.
Yes, Samantha, I did, and he has kindly offered to let you live with him.
No, Mom, I don't want to go live with him.
He's expecting you. Come on, we have to go.
No, I haven't talked to him in a long time. I'm not going.
Fine. Samantha, dinner's ready.
I'm not hungry.
Well, that's not what you told the cop, now is it? You said I don't feed you, so here's your food. Is it good, Samantha? Good.
Mom?
Yeah?
I don't really feel so good.
Why is Sissy sleeping?
Because we're going on a road trip.
Please, don't be anything crazy.
I hope you didn't get a bad curse, honey. All right.
Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious, don't be
I told you to clean this room, honey.
I'm just a baby.
Just because you're the youngest doesn't mean you don't have to clean.
I'm just a baby.
You and I, we're just not working out.
I can buy myself flowers.
I'm sorry.
I guess I'm just a play date to you.
What the hell are you doing? See, this is why I'm breaking up with you. Is that your report card, honey? Let me see. Hand it over.
Let me tell you something.
I need to see it.
Let me tell you something!
Girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. Do you want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him? No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey, kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help.
It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this? I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know? Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it. Right?
Prince Daniel, will you be my Valentine?
Sorry, Princess, I can't.
Why not?
My mom says I have an arranged marriage to another princess.
Prince William, are you ready for our Valentine's Day?
Princess Elizabeth!
Date.
It's not what it looks like.
Give me back my heart.
I'm sorry.
I didn't realize he was with you, Princess. I'm just gonna go.
Elizabeth, you only have one heart left, and if it breaks, something horrible will happen to you. No more dating.
What?
I'm sorry, but you don't have a good taste in men. I will be picking a husband for you. Elizabeth, meet your husband-to-be, Prince Darren.
Hello. Mwah. She's beautiful.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Hey, Mr. Toad, sorry I'm late.
Better be the last time, Red.
Hey, Goldilocks.
Hey.
Psst, Jill, where's Jack?
Who? Oh, Jack and the Beanstalk?
No, your brother Jack.
Yeah, like Jack and Jill went up the hill?
Huh? That's not my story.
You don't remember your own brother?
Goldie, Red, no talking.
That was weird, even for Jill.
Right? How does she not remember her own brother?
Hey, Humpty Dumpty, have you seen Jack?
Jack and the Beanstalk?
No, like Jack and Jill. He's your best friend.
Huh? I'm not friends with anyone named Jack.
That's really weird how no one else remembers Jack.
Hey, is that Bo Peep?
I've never seen her without her sheep.
Hey, Bo Peep, where are your sheep?
Sheep? You guys are silly. I don't have any sheep.
I'm starting to think it's not just Jack who went missing. Mr. Toad's storybook characters are missing.
And no one seems to remember them but us.
Like who?
Like Bo Peep and Jack.
And Hansel doesn't even remember his sister Gretel.
Who's Gretel?
It's no use, Goldilocks. We're the only ones that remember.
Meet me at the Storybrooke Library. We need to investigate.
Goldie, look at this.
Just as I thought. Someone's blacking out the storybook characters.
And they're completely disappearing from their stories.
This has one person written all over it.
Cruella. Cruella, we know you're here.
Well, well, it looks like we have visitors. Down, boy. Can I get you two anything? How about a nice warm fur coat?
I'm vegan.
Even after the wolf incident? All right. Well, then what do you two want?
To know why you're making storybook characters disappear.
It's not funny. You're erasing their stories.
I would never. How dare you accuse me of such a thing? And you're not supposed to take books from the library. Get the hell out of here.
Do you believe her?
No, not for a second.
Maybe your granny can help us get the book back.
I don't have a grandma.
No, Red, not you too. Come with me. We're fixing this right now.
You two are back.
Yes, we brought you some porridge to apologize to.
I made sure the bears made it just right.
Mm.
Are those ink stains on your fingers?
All right, you caught me, but there's nothing you can do. Soon, darlings, only the villain characters will remain.
You underestimated the girls who fought wild animals and won.
What? What was in this porridge?
There, all the ink has been erased.
Red?
Granny!
Oh, Red, is it really you?
Hey, look, it's Jack!
And little Bo Peep and her sheep. All the storybook characters are reappearing.
We did it! I think we should take this book to the Blue Fairy so she can put a protection spell on it so this will never happen again.
Good idea.
Honey, please wake up.
Mom?
I'm here.
Oh, my ears, they hurt so bad.
It's gonna be okay, let me just look. I see something.
What?
There is something in your ear. I'm gonna take it out.
No, don't.
Bria, I have to. It's probably what's causing you the pain. Don't move.
Is it out?
I got it. This is what was inside of your ear. I think there's one in my ear, too. You need to take it out.
Fine, just come here.
Oh,
I got it.
Thank goodness. I need to test something. Put those on and sing.
No, Mom, I don't want to hurt you.
It's okay, honey. Sing.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun. Are you okay?
I'm fine. It was the chip killing people all along. But who would have put it in all of our ears?
Open up.
Hey, you're Bree, right?
Yes.
Okay, come with me. I have to show you something. Here, this is for you.
What is this?
Just open it, silly.
Okay. I have something very special to ask you. Devin, I would love to, but...
Guys, she said yes!
Oh no, I didn't mean it like that.
You make a big mistake, Bree.
What's wrong? Aren't you excited for prom?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, seriously, what's up? You've been acting weird ever since I came back from my doctor's appointment.
Katie, I didn't want to tell you this.
Tell me what?
Alana found out that I'm a princess, and I'm pretty sure that she's gonna tell the whole school.
Suspect on the loose. White male, black jacket, sunglasses. Highly dangerous.
Miss, please be careful, it's not safe here.
Going on, this can't be happening. Don't tell me it's a song. This wasn't how I planned it. Can't you see that this has gone too far? Please just pause the DVR. Someone, won't you make it stop? I'm losing my mind.
I don't see your problem.
Everything I say it rhymes. Here comes another line.
Just close your eyes if you don't wanna see.
What's this choreography? Someone, won't you make it stop?
Oh, I can't stop singing. Make it stop, make it stop. Am I Do you want just a prop? Oh, I can't.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No. No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh, no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? Mom, I can't do this anymore. I'm only 16. I can't handle her by myself. I have to put her up for adoption. Coming.
Hi, my name is Emily. I was wondering if you wanted to buy some chocolate.
Aren't you a little young to be selling stuff by yourself? Where's your mom?
I ran away from my foster mommy.
You ran away? Oh, she's probably looking for you. Okay, here, come inside. All right, well, I think I better call the police.
What are you looking at?
That little freckle you have right there. My daughter had the same one on her face. Oh my gosh, I think you might be my kid.
You're my real mommy?
You know what, I shouldn't have said that out loud. I don't know that for sure, but...
Please, don't make me go back to my foster mom. She's really mean. Please don't bring me back to my foster mom.
Sweetheart, I...
Hi, I'm looking for a little girl. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and...
Please, don't let her take me.
Oh my gosh, Emily! Sorry, she runs off a lot.
Oh, does she? Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
Oh boy, here we go again with the stories. I'm so sorry.
But,
Emily, do you want a time out?
No, please.
Then tell her you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
All right, Emily, it's time to go.
Tell her that you're my real mommy.
Emily, we're leaving.
Come visit me. My address is 2122 Maplewood.
No, wait. I found her house. You know, I think she is my daughter. And I think I want her back. I am so sorry to bother you. And this is going to sound kind of crazy, but I think that Emily might be my daughter.
And why do you think that?
Well, about 5 years ago, I gave my daughter up for adoption. And how old is Emily?
She's 5.
I see. And it's not just that. She also has a freckle in the same spot that my daughter had one.
So you think that she's your daughter because of a freckle on her face?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds...
Look, I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I'm just asking for a DNA test.
I don't have the funds for that.
Oh, no. I would cover all of the expenses.
And if she is your daughter, do you plan on taking her back?
Well, yes, I do.
And what if she isn't?
Then I guess I would... have to leave her with you then.
Fine, I'll allow it.
She did great, and we should have the results in 48 hours.
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? I'm calling from the doctor's office regarding your DNA test.
Wow, that was fast, and yes, it is.
So, according to our test, it looks like Emily is not your biological child.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am. I'm so sorry. I hate to be the bearer of bad news.
No, it's okay.
So, what'd they say?
Emily, I just want to tell you that I think that you're a great kid, and I am so sorry for getting your hopes up.
What do you mean?
Oh, I knew it. You're not a biological mother, are you? Are you?
No, I'm not.
No, please don't leave me here. You are my mommy. I know it.
I hope you're happy with yourself.
Hello?
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? We're calling regarding your DNA test.
Yes, it is, but you guys have already called me.
No, ma'am, I think you're mistaken. We just got your results in a few hours ago.
What?
And it does look like Emily is your biological child.
Emily, it's me. Is anyone home? This is ridiculous. Where are they?
that look like Emily in the back seat.
Where is she taking her? No, listen to me. You don't understand. I am telling you that she is in danger.
Again, ma'am, you don't know that for sure, and we can't do anything until she's been missing for a total of 24 hours.
You know, if they're not going to help me, I'm going to find her myself. Hi, excuse me. Have you seen a little girl that looks like this?
No, I have not. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's the foster mom. But where's Emily? Hey.
Ah, you scared me.
Good. Now where's my daughter?
Good lord. Didn't we just establish that she's not your daughter?
She is my daughter, and I think you and I both know that. You had someone send a fake phone call to me, didn't you?
You can't prove anything.
Where is she?
She's with a new foster family now.
What? You gave her to a new family?
She was too much for me to handle. I had to transfer her.
Where?
No. That is confidential information.
You better tell me right now or I'll...
Don't you dare threaten me. You're the one who gave her up in the first place. So if you want to be mad at anyone, why didn't you go look in the mirror?
Why would she fake that phone call if she wanted to get rid of Emily anyways? Wait.
Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
I don't think that she gave her up. I think she wants to keep her and use her to make money.
Let go of me.
Emily, that is enough. It's time for bed.
I want my real mom.
She's gone.
No, let go.
Open up, ma'am. This is the police. The child is not on the bottom floor.
Shh, guys, I heard something. Emily! Emily!
Get her to room 203. Ma'am, you can let me in here.
Please, I just want to know what's wrong with her.
She's very dehydrated. Do you know how long she was in that closet for?
No, I don't. This is all my fault. I should have got to her sooner.
Excuse me. Your daughter is awake now. You can come and see her.
Mommy?
Hi, sweetheart. What's wrong?
I thought you left me.
Emily, I promise you, I am never going to leave you again, okay?
No, my foster mom's going to come back.
Hey, it's okay. Listen, your foster mom is not coming back. I'm going to take care of you from now on.
Promise?
I promise. Now, you get some rest, okay, honey?
Okay.
Excuse me, Miss Monroe, there's a Daniel Knight here to see you.
What?
Mm-hmm, he's claiming to be the father of Emily.
Daniel?
Hey, how is she?
How did you know we were here?
Are you kidding? You and her are all over the news. How is she? Let me go see her.
Whoa, hang on a second. You took off the day that she was born because you didn't realize how difficult raising a kid would be.
Look, I was 16, okay?
So was I, and you left me alone with her. You know, if you didn't leave, I probably wouldn't have given her up in the first place.
Oh, so you're saying this is all my fault?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just don't think right now is a good time for you to see her. She's been through enough shock.
Please, Allie.
No, you don't get to do that. You don't get to just walk back in here and start being her parent again.
Isn't that what you did?
No, that was different.
How? Face it, we're in the same boat here. We both made mistakes. You had a chance to fix yours. Now it's my turn.
The doctor said she's gonna be okay. She just needs to sleep.
Wow, She's beautiful. She definitely got her looks from you.
William is going to be killed for stealing your heart and hiding it.
It must be done.
I told him to do it.
Oh, Elizabeth. You're just trying to protect him, I know.
It was such a tough decision, Princess. May I speak to her alone?
Of course, Darren.
Don't be so sad.
Get away from me.
We shall be married tomorrow.
I will never marry you.
Oh, but you will. That is, if you want William to live. Marry me tomorrow, and I'll convince your mother to let him live. And if you try anything, I will break your last heart. Do you understand?
Do you accept Prince Darren as your husband?
I do.
Excellent. Now may I kiss the bride.
Stop! That prince is evil! William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
It's true, Mother. He's been threatening me.
What?
I warned you not to speak against
me. Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because it was my last heart. Not yours.
William!
Aspen, you're supposed to be wearing your glove.
I...
It was my fault. Did you burn her glove?
It was an accident.
You are to never see this boy again. Guards, take her to her room.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Here, I got you a new one.
What is with all the secrets? What is wrong with this letter, and why couldn't I talk to that guy?
Cover that mark. I don't want to look at it. There are some secrets that are meant to be kept. You obviously don't understand that. Oh, and you're grounded for not listening to me.
Ugh. She's still treating me like I'm 5 years old. This whole thing about my letter is ridiculous.
Did I do that? I think I did, but how do I make it stop?
Do I have powers?
I brought you food, Princess. And I brought the Soulmate Handbook. Don't let the Queen see you reading it.
I won't. Thank you.
F stands for fire, which is the power the male soulmate will possess.
My glove's on fire.
Wait, so he has fire powers and I have ice?
Aspen.
Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help.
Honey? Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's- Oh! You broke my hand, you little-
I escape again.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find-
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey.
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out, her laser. Hit the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Let this go.
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go.
Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad. He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's- Oh, he's alive!
Come on, give me an X. Oh, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers.
Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew
it! Our girl is a seeker. Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What?
If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get a million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds. Honey?
What?
You're sweating.
No.
You okay?
No. I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back.
Ah, oh, shit. I knew it. The makeup came off.
What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry. Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention, the game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But
hide now, damn it. Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh! Listen, you're about to get caught.
Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister.
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah, and from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them, you run.
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go!
Ellie?
Found you. You're it.
Oh.
Sorry, sis. That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million. Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hyder Prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really?
I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family. Do you have a brother that's a hider?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in.
He is so worried about you.
There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering. We're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill.
And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as... me.
I can't believe it. It's you. It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
Trying to get very high with my sister.
Face matching filter.
Do you think this is accurate?
Let's see what sense you lose, honey. Touch? Oh, wow.
Does that mean that I can't feel pain?
Yep, it sure does.
Oh, this is gonna be the best day ever.
And then after that, I got so embarrassed that I...
Whoops. You jerk, you hit her right in the head.
Hey, it's okay. I can't feel pain.
Oh. Really? Well, in that case, will you go to the blood drive with me? I'm really scared to go alone.
Okay.
Okay, let me see your arm. Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead.
Honey, wake up. You're all done.
I got a little bit distracted, but you should be fine.
Mom, I'm feeling kind of lightheaded.
Oh, dear. Okay, honey, I'm taking you to get checked out.
Any discomfort here? And how many fingers now?
3.
I got your lab results, and I don't know how you didn't feel this.
I can't believe you didn't feel this.
Feel what?
You said you've been feeling kind of lightheaded, correct?
Yeah, just like kind of dizzy.
That's because you have lost a significant amount of blood. Did you go to a blood drive or anything recently?
Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead. That lady, she did this to me.
What lady, honey?
The one from the blood drive. I have to go find her.
Oh, no, you don't. You are in no condition to leave.
But, honey, listen to the doctor. How are you not feeling pain? You almost died. Your heart could have stopped. Oh, my!
You might want to close your eyes for this part. Is that a bite mark?
That nurse at the blood drive, she must have been a...
I need to see this. Don't get mad. Just the play they feel.
You recorded me without me knowing?
Look, I was just trying to get you some more money.
Do you know what's gonna happen when my parents see this video?
Are they gonna get mad you're wearing that dress? Come on, you're 18. And that video's viral, so you're gonna be rich.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Delete it.
I kinda got logged out of my TikTok account.
You what? Her video is getting so many views.
You little creep, Tommy.
Ow!
That's for following us.
Oh, jeez. And that's for recording me without permission.
I was just trying to help.
Casey, where are my other clothes?
I don't know, they were right here. Hey, looking for these?
Hey!
See ya. How much money you got now?
2,000.
Wow, I guess your video's really going viral. Girl, calm down.
Well, you know, I don't like attention like this. Can you please just buy me this dress? And I just want to go home.
I actually have to go.
What?
You'll be fine. You're rich now.
Casey, please, you can't just leave me like this.
Sorry.
Casey!
Bye. You're going to wear the dress out? It's going to be $122. Where are you going?
To the bus, and I would appreciate it if you would stop following me.
You're cute. Hey, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Casey left me with no way home, and this creepy guy was following me, so I couldn't get the bus home, and-
I deleted the video.
You did?
Yeah, it's doing more harm than good. Your friend just posted something. I should've bought you flowers. I can buy myself flowers. And held your hand. And I can hold my own head. Should've gave you all my hours. Talk to myself for hours. Take you to every party, cause all you wanted to do was dance. Have a rich mom or a rich dad?
Well, my dad left when I was 8, so I think we gotta go with rich dad, especially because we need the money.
That must be him.
Hello.
Dad?
Huh?
No offense, but I expected you to be dressed a little nicer than that.
Gee, maybe it's because I'm the postman, not your dad.
Sorry.
I wonder what's in here.
Holy...
Mom.
What? What is it, honey?
I found you a new husband, and we're gonna be set for life.
Did you sign me up for a dating show?
No, Mom, I picked a rich dad, and just look in this envelope.
There's $2,000 in here.
I know. Isn't this great, Mom? I'm gonna have a dad again.
Oh, honey.
This letter shows he's a billionaire. He's never gonna visit us.
I bet you that's him.
Dad!
We're looking for the daughter of a billionaire.
Lion Tamer.
No, no! What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom! There you are! You're late!
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion?
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful, so I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
No, 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 all my ladies, listen up. If that boy ain't giving up, lick your lips and swing your hips, girl. All you gotta say is, my name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go.
Excuse me, bro. You're excused. And I'm not your bro.
Believe your soulmate string led you to me?
Yeah, I was in my space shuttle, and the next thing I know, I'm being pulled into your spaceship.
So this must mean that you are a human.
Yeah. This technology is amazing. Is this your ship?
Yes. Please, do not touch anything. My mother will get very upset.
Mother? Wait, who's your mom?
She is the queen of this galaxy, and she does not like—
A human! Get him!
Whoa, whoa, hey, I come in peace!
Mother, wait, we are connected. He is my soulmate, see?
Yeah, bring the human to my lab.
No, hey, guys, wait! Princess, please, do something!
Make sure he can't move.
Stop, no, let me go!
You must kiss the human to detach your string.
You will allow us to do that?
Yes, remove his helmet.
No!
What is wrong, human?
I can't breathe.
Go on, kiss him to remove the string, then he shall die.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the SEAL.
You do realize it's not the animal SEAL. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh. They don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this.
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
I seriously just don't like her. Like, who does she think she is? She thinks she's better than me. And she's right behind me, isn't she?
Yeah.
See anything? See anything?
No, don't see anything here.
We just have to get past the firewall. And we're in.
Oh, that's where you're going, nerd.
Hey!
Mess with someone.
Where were you two?
At the movies.
At the movies?
What we meant to say was we went to the mall and then we went to the movie.
She's really good. God, you're—
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him—
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again, and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Ton.
Anytime.
What did I just see? That didn't look like a dog, that looked like-
Excuse me, miss. Ronald has prepared food for you.
But he said that you prepared the meal.
No, he insisted on making it himself. Goodbye.
Wait! Have you ever seen what's behind that door?
I have seen many things. I warned you this job wouldn't be worth the money.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, Tuta, where'd you go?
There you are. Why are you packing up?
I'm so sorry, Ronald, but I have to go.
What?
But your meal is already ready.
I'm not really hungry anymore.
My mommy already paid you for the session. Why are you leaving early? Did you go into the basement?
I really need to go. Come on, open.
Hello. You know, you really shouldn't have went down there.
What is in the basement?
Well, you see, you're not really my first tutor. The other ones, they just didn't listen.
What is in there?
My other tutors, and now you're gonna have to join them.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will... it will go up high.
Okay. Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me- Princess, there you are.
Rating my characters in AI Slam Part 2.
My sister's being chaotic for 1 minute straight.
Hello.
Actually, I went too early and I kept looking at your face like,
you're like, what do I do? Okay.
What?
Bruh.
We pretended to hug the dad in the scene, but it was so awkward.
Oh my gosh, she almost fell.
Bella kept laughing. We took this scene about 5 times. She just said that randomly.
This is Agnes.
Oh no.
What?
Focus.
Please don't take me.
Why don't I-
We couldn't keep it together.
Oh, awesome.
Try to hide from my sister. Oh no. She's got me, guys. Guys, send help. Yeah.
You're not their maid, right?
Of course she is. Tell him you're our maid. I'm their maid.
Listen, I need to speak to Alina alone.
But your highness.
You heard the prince, stepmother. He wants to speak to me alone.
Of course. Just don't listen to a word he tells you.
so you need help breaking your curse.
What?
Alina, listen to me. You need me to break your curse.
Right, yes, my curse.
You still haven't told me what it is.
But it doesn't matter, because I'm almost positive I'm your soulmate, so I should just...
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh. Okay, well, that hurt.
I'm so sorry.
You don't want me to kiss you?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I forgot that I wasn't allowed to...
Look, it's all right. Maybe we just aren't soulmates after all. You give me that magic pen.
No, you are so controlling. I am done listening to you.
Too bad this pen only works for
no.
you. Let me show you how controlling I can be.
You won't ever leave this tower.
And this puppy is going away. Take this mutt to the pound.
Please don't. I'll do anything.
Really?
Draw me young and beautiful, or else your puppy goes away forever. How's this?
My wrinkles are gone. Draw me a crown. When you're done, draw me some more horses and a carriage. Let me see. Good. Now draw me more gold.
But I just drew you that, and it's been 2 hours.
But it's been 2 hours.
Does it look like I care? Finally, I have 2 castles. All right, I guess it's time for a break. Give me that pen.
Gregory, can I trust you to keep an eye on her?
Yes, Your Majesty. Good, because if you lie to me one more time, I'll have you taken care of. Brielle, wake up.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Setting you free. I took this from her. Draw her locked away, and yourself as the queen. Open this door. Hurry.
I'm trying. I drew it.
She's gone. We're finally free from the evil queen.
Wait, but I'm missing one more thing.
Well, now you're queen and you've got your puppy. I think it's time for you to finally leave your tower and go outside.
No!
What's wrong, Holly?
My soulmate, Jared, he's 80% nice and 20% naughty, but that still means he's gonna be on the naughty list.
He is the son of Jack Frost.
But Winky, he saved my life last year. He's been nice. Plus, I think he's gonna propose to me soon.
Holly, your father wants to talk to you.
Yes, Dad?
Is it true that Jared is thinking of proposing?
Well, he's sort of been hinting at it.
He needs to be 100% nice before Christmas.
But Dad, Christmas is only a few days away.
If he is not off the naughty list, then you can't be together.
I used my ice powers to make that for you. I hope you like it.
I love it, Jared. Thank you.
Hey, watch this.
No, Jared! You can't be using your ice powers like that.
Why not? It's funny.
Because you're still 20% naughty. And my dad said, if you don't get on the nice list by Christmas, we can't be together anymore.
What?
No, his score went down again. It's getting really cold in here. He has to notice that it's not me. Jared, look, here comes another person. Make them slip and fall with your ice powers.
No, this just feels mean now.
Oh, please, Jared, we were just messing around.
You sure your dad doesn't mind if I act naughty?
Yes, I told you, he doesn't care anymore. Now, Jared, what do you say you and I be really naughty, and we can go to your place, and you can unwrap me like a little Christmas present?
Nah, you're not Holly.
What? Of course I am.
My soulmate would never say- Is that a purple streak in your hair?
No.
Hey, are those wings?
Dang it, the magic is wearing off.
Where is she?
I'm not telling. Ow! You know, you're gonna make your nice score go down.
It's going down a lot more if you
don't- Okay, wait, I'll show you where she is. Just follow me.
Holly! Holly, come on, wake up! I don't like this, come on!
Oh no, I think the blizzard killed her.
You think I could use your house really quick to charge my phone?
Yeah, sure.
Wait, is that a blue mark?
Sorry, can't help you.
Please, I couldn't afford to pay my electricity bill this month, and all the public charging stations are for rich people.
I missed the part where that's my problem. Get out of here.
Hey, isn't that the girl whose parents, like, died at sea?
Yeah. Yikes.
They're not dead, they're gonna come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and when they do, they're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My mark is gonna change.
Well, be sure to call me when your zombie parents come back from the dead.
Hey, don't listen to them. You're gonna be okay.
It's easy for you to say that. Your whole family has yellow marks.
Look, just because we're rich doesn't mean we're... Mail delivery. Kayla, what's that?
It's a card, and it's signed by my parents saying that they want me to meet them at the Golden Ball.
Sounds like a trap.
No, I know my parents' handwriting.
Only yellow marks can get into the ball.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can. We should kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I don't know. All of a sudden, I just started to not feel good.
I know why.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been listening in?
Long enough to know your powers have come in.
You knew? Why didn't you ever tell me?
Because your powers mean you and your soulmate can never be together.
You're lying.
I am telling the truth. If you kiss him, you will die. No, we're supposed to be together. See? Fire and ice don't mix. Get rid of him.
No! Wait!
Let's go, princess.
Stop biting me. There. Those gloves will not be coming off.
Princess?
Go away.
No, please wait. I want to help you. I know how to get those special gloves off. Let me see your hands.
Aspen, I escaped.
What are you doing?
Proving to you that you and I can be together.
$100 every time someone lies to me, or $100 every time someone laughs at my joke. I'm not really funny enough for this one to work, so I think I'm gonna go with lying.
Love the hair.
Aw, thank you.
Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, sure. So, what's your name?
My name is Jack. Whoever you're sitting next to will be your partner for the project.
So it looks like you and I are partners, so maybe would you want to come to my place and work on the project, or...
Nah, my parents don't allow me to go to a girl's house alone.
You know, what if we just went to, like, a Starbucks or something? That could work, right?
I'm not allowed to go to Starbucks either. It's probably best you just go to my place. You look nervous. Relax. I'm not gonna do anything.
Hi, I'm here to see Jack. We're gonna work on a school project together.
Yes, hello. I'm his father. I've been expecting you.
There are creatures that come out at night here.
Creatures? What do you mean by creatures?
It's hard to describe them. They're like nothing you've ever seen before.
No, this is insanity. Nikki, come on, we're leaving.
No, no. Nobody's going anywhere. It's not safe out there.
Let us see for ourselves.
Shh! I'm telling you, they're out there.
If you tell us to shush one more time, I swear I'm gonna...
Found us.
What do we do?
They're attracted to darkness. If you make this place bright enough, maybe they'll stay away.
How do you know that? Vanessa, come on, let's just do what he says. Okay.
Okay, I think that's all the lights in the house.
Where did the guy go?
I don't know, he was right there. Whoa, wait, what is this?
Who's that a picture of?
Some girl, look.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh, enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit. I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Ryan Tamer.
Come now and follow me down, down to the lights of Galway, where there's fine sailors walking the town and waiting to meet the ladies there. Watch now, he's...
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Are you speaking Spanish, girly? I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Hey, I couldn't help but hear you said your head was hurting.
Sí, ¿puedes entenderme?
Sí, hablo español. I can understand you. Follow me. You said you need your medication. Where's your backpack? Okay. ¿Te sientes mejor? Did the medication help?
Sí, gracias.
So you can't speak English at all right now? And you won't be able to until you kiss your soulmate? You never know, maybe you and I are soulmates. I'm just saying, maybe we should try to... Well, that was nice. Sorry if I'm being awkward.
No, it's okay.
No way, you just spoke English.
You and I must be soulmates.
Nice try, but two can play this game.
Nah, don't be modest. I know you're a goddess. So let's be honest, you are Athena. Badass in the arena. Unmatched, witty, and queen of the best strategies we've seen.
If you're looking for a mentor, I'll make sure your time's well spent.
Sounds like a plan. Goddess and man. Best is a friend.
We'll see where it ends.
Okay.
Just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me. The only one lying is him. He is not your real father. He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing. You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honeys.
Oh. Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him. Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes. She's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering me down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
Who was the first president of the United States?
George Washington!
Correct.
How do you have no strikes?
I don't know, I just get really easy questions.
Oh my gosh, I just got another question. Who wrote the first dictionary?
Macy, come on, you know this.
Help me.
We're not supposed to help each other, it's against the rules.
But this is gonna be my third strike.
Hi, sweetheart. How was school?
My friend Macy, she,
What is the name of this shape?
Octagon.
Correct.
Good job, sweetie.
Want to answer a harder question to save your friend?
I can save her? Well, of course, I have to.
Who was the first woman pilot to fly solo across the Atlantic?
How old are you?
I'm 20!
More behind the scenes of my chaotic filming.
Please, you have to tell me to kiss you.
It's still bad. It's because the line's so cringy, I can't say it. Well, it's nice to meet you, Ruby. I'm Rapunzel, daughter of... What? I said the wrong thing.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock! I'm the upper, the under, the everything.
It was at this moment that he knew.
We're told we have to do what we're told, but surely... Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty.
Really, babe? The mafia? You know, you're... Sorry. I know a play we could... A play?
I know a play?
Alright, bet. But... I'm so sorry. Alright, bet. But wait, what is my line? Alright, bet. But we gotta be careful who we can trust. Do it again.
Okay. Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry. The babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright. Let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. All right, it's fine with me.
Yay!
Here you go. Happy birthday! A poppet? Really? How old do you guys think I am? 6? Stop complaining. You're lucky you got something.
Thanks, guys, for my new bike.
It's not even her birthday.
So what? It doesn't matter. Don't be so spoiled.
Yeah. This sucks.
Congratulations, you completed the pink row. Power unlocked.
I think I've officially lost it. I want my water bottle, but it's so far away. What? So this is real, and I actually have telekinesis?
Hey, loser, come watch me play with my toy.
Okay.
Look, it's flying!
No! Oh, no! Let's see what power the second row will give me.
You have completed the second pink row. New power unlocked.
This is gonna be interesting. Jeez, do you knock?
Mom wants you to wash the dog, weirdo.
Okay, little bud, it's time for a bath.
No, absolutely not. I will not take a bath.
Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to. I'm sorry, Fluffy, but I got to. You really smell.
Says you.
See, now don't you feel so much better?
No, but I do now.
Hey, go check on your pets.
Okay.
Guys, wake up.
Tell your dumb cat that baths are not good.
Yes, they are. Look, I'll even prove it to you.
No, Chubbs, wait.
What? Let's hope this next power is better than last time.
You have completed the yellow row. New power unlocked.
No, that's what I'm talking about.
Can I have that?
No.
Aw, come on. Just give it to me.
Let go.
What the? You're not the boss of me.
Really? Okay. Go get me an iced tea. Right now.
Okay.
Why, thank you.
What? Why'd I do that?
'Cause I'm the boss. Honey, take out the trash. No. Tell Dad to do it. Bob, take out the trash. Watch it, Klutz. Oh, you really shouldn't have done that.
Oh, really? Why not?
You ever hear of the saying, what goes around comes around?
What is she talking about?
Why don't you show us your dancing?
What? I can't dance.
Oh, no, you're just being modest. Dance. Hey, Mom, what's this?
It shows you what your soulmate is up to, honey. What does it say?
It says that he wants to use the bathroom.
Not funny, you have to give him permission.
I'm sorry, okay, I hope he hasn't been waiting too long. He's asking for permission to go to school now? That could mean that we're the same age and maybe we'll even bump into each other.
What's he been wanting to do?
Just the normal stuff, like go to school and use the bathroom.
Ooh, what's he asking permission for?
He wants to go on a hike. He keeps asking me this over and over again. You are not kidnapping someone. Stop that.
Were you just talking about your soulmate?
No.
That's it. No more interacting with him.
But Mom...
I said no. He sounds dangerous.
This isn't fair. He was probably just kidding. He wants to come inside my house? I mean, sure. Wait, how does he know where I live? Please take it. This is my last heart, and if it breaks...
Something bad will happen to you. Someone's trying to break it. I will do my best to protect your heart, Princess. Get her!
Run.
But what about-
Run!
Running away from the castle, are we? Come here. I found her, Your Majesty.
Let go of me.
Elizabeth! Where is your heart?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know, because I gave it to another man.
What? What was his name?
I'm not sure, Mother. I didn't ask.
Could I have a moment with my fiancé alone?
Of course, Your Highness.
You can play all the games you want, Princess. I will marry you, and I will find the man who took your heart.
Look all you want. You're not gonna find him.
We shall see.
Prince Darren, we have found him.
They were too fast, Princess. I'm sorry.
Join a dating program or go to prison? I guess I'm joining a dating program.
Finding you boyfriend based on your internet search history.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Ready for your date.
You know what? Why not?
I hope you don't mind paying for the bill.
Yeah, sir, you can give that to her. I forgot my wallet.
Ooh, excuse me.
You can actually just take this and keep the change. Goodbye.
Wait, what?
Finding another match.
Thank you.
Sup, girl? Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
I'm sorry, no. Just no.
Finding new boyfriend.
Please let it be someone decent.
Hey, I'm Damien.
Hi, I'm Danielle.
You seem cold. Here, take my jacket.
Thank you so much for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket?
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you were a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother.
You're wearing sweatpants. It's Monday.
So? So that's against the rules, and you can't sit with us.
Whatever. Those rules aren't real.
They were real that day I wore a vest, because that vest was disgusting.
You can't sit with us!
You need to donate your blood to your little sister. Come on, we have to get to the hospital now.
Wait!
Okay, honey, let me see your arm. Samantha!
I'm sorry, I can't do it. You know I have a fear of needles.
Your little sister needs your help.
Ma'am, we cannot force her. Maybe you want to donate?
Yeah, why don't you donate your blood? After all, she's your favorite.
Okay, I'll remember this.
Mommy and I are going on vacation.
What about me?
You're staying here, you have school. We'll only be gone for 2 weeks or so.
2 weeks? But what about food and-
You can drive, and here's money for food. Now say bye, sissy.
Bye, sissy.
I used up all the money Mom gave me for gas for school, and now I'm starving, and there's nothing to eat.
Sorry you missed me. Leave a message after the beep.
Hi there, I'm Officer Bloom. Your neighbors have reported this house. Are your parents home, sweetheart?
Do we really have to kill the prince, Mother?
Yes, Danette. We can't risk her getting her voice back. We'll have to make his death look like an accident.
Everyone picked to lose an ability.
That's right. Find out which one he picked. We'll find his weakness and use it against him. And as for you, Danette, grab her other arm. You're staying here.
And I'll go talk to the prince. Mother, I'm back, and I found out his weakness. He can't swim until he kisses his soulmate.
Oh, this is perfect. We'll drown him. We'll put soap all over the floor, blame it on the maids, say he slipped and fell in the pool.
Stop moving.
Danette, you watch her while we go handle the prince.
Mother, I really don't think-
Watch her!
I can't do this. I'm not gonna let them kill the prince. I'm setting you free.
I thought I was here to speak to your daughter.
Whoops, clumsy me.
Help!
He's not breathing. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Do you know how to do CPR? I really hope this works. Ella, I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna wake up.
Now don't you worry about my boyfriend, the boy whose name is Vitorino. I don't want him, couldn't stand him, he was no good, so I...
Now, come on, what was I supposed to do? He was out of town, and it's
two friends who are so fine.
Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para la alegría y cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey!
Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who...